can tell stories and the shape of the white snitch is fat men in tropical climes. Now you tell me you've been fucking King Creosote and that I should have known for a while. Watching the starlings as autumn draws in as they make ghosts across London fields. And I would have moved out there to be with you. I would have moved out there for real. Saw a choir of golden angels wearing matching rucksacks as they obscured the view to your train. And I'm sorry if it seems like I'm rambling here. Cause when you see the way the skin fits round his bones and the gut and it all out, and the arm of the crowd as they pull me away, and the mud and the blood and the grass.
Mamma mia. Hello chat. How are you doing? Oh, we're back, ladies and gents. How's everyone doing today? Oh, hello Wilbur Smile. Hello Wilbur Smile. Wilbur Smile. Welcome to my office, ladies and gents. Welcome to my office. Step in, get yourselves comfy. I have nothing here. Okay, so chat, stop saying clock, right, okay chat, I've got something to say to you, right. So, I have purchased an office space because my house in London has no internet. So I'm currently in an office in the middle of the city. I'm tucked away, and it didn't work for a long time. Everyone's shouting clock, we have a clock, a temporary clock. For now, there he is. He's not as good as the real thing, I know. I know he's not as good as the real thing, but listen, alright. Stop shouting clock, clock's coming back. Okay, here's the thing though. Okay, so, what was I gonna say?
Yeah, so this space I'm in right now, I call it the Minecraft, we're in the Minecraft den, alright? So this space I'm in right now, this very British office room, which kind of looks like a school classroom area, right? It's just full of like real ass office workers. We've got like Barry the solicitor next door. We got like Jimbo the lawyer down the road. Hannah with the 5 gifted subs, thank you very much. We got like Bobby Two Nipples, who's like the fucking, he's the cartographer, you know. And my favorite thing is you see this door, right? That is a window. You can even see Bobby Solicitor's door out there, right? So here's the thing. I have had all fucking day, while setting up this stream, people strolling past this window, staring at me. And, okay, my personal favorite moment was having to explain to the IT guy that I needed the Ethernet set up today so that I could play Minecraft. He didn't quite understand what was going on, but he was very appreciative, I'm sure. And I gave him a big thank you when he did the job, you know. Oh my god. And my favorite thing, I had this bald guy, right? Like an hour or two ago, just walked past and he just stopped. He just stopped there in the window. And I just went like, hey, I gave him a little nod, a little wave. And he just stared at me. He just stared at me the whole time. And my dude, I'm not kidding you, right? I'll get him on stream if he comes back. I'm bringing him in here. We're bringing in Office Joe. Pog, pog, I can't be this loud. I'm pretty sure I'll be thrown out of this office. This is not like a studio. Chat, I cannot stress this enough. I am not in a studio. I am not in my house. I am in a fucking real ass solicitor's building. I paid for this thinking it was gonna... Oh, I fucked it up. Oh no. Oh, flicker background. Okay, that is the LED light. I'm gonna get that fixed, alright? A lot of the things in this room, this is also a bit of a test stream. So the flickering is gonna go away. You're now gonna only be able to pay attention to the moving bars on my screen, aren't you? Clock's coming back. I'm also gonna put a big sign up here. Something, you know, just something to make the background a little bit less boring. But today, I can't stress this enough, I don't know where this stream's gonna go. We could have the cleaners are meant to be coming to clean in like 20 minutes. They're gonna be on that door. They're gonna be, hello? Can I come in, please? I need to clean. And I'm gonna have to tell them, no, I'm playing fucking Minecraft, Mr. Cleaner. Okay, if a cleaner comes on, do we get them on stream? If the cleaners come in, do we get a cleaner stream? Do we stream them cleaning my office? Oh, no. Oh. Odds on. How long do I stay in here? How long do I get thrown out? Oh. It starts in 2 minutes, but I'm going to read out donations because fuck you. Right. Oh. My mini feed isn't working. My mini feed's only showing stuff from 7 days ago. Unless just no one's donated, which is reasonable too, but I saw 5 gifted subs go through earlier, I'm pretty sure. 20 minutes. You say 20 minutes before I get thrown out of this place, I saw in the chat. Alright, we'll see how that goes. We'll see if 20 minutes. Hey, bud, did you look into like... So Kai has just messaged me, did you look into like 4G things for your house? Yeah. The problem with 4G is that it's not consistent. I can't stream on it. It's good. It works. You know, I can watch YouTube videos and that. You can't stream. How thin are the walls? Pretty fucking thin. I'm getting thrown out. I'm gone. Why did I bang the wall? It's my first day. It's my first day. Overthinking Pigeon, thank you for the $3.76. I missed giving you money, I didn't earn it. So I've only been gone a week. Does my team forfeit if I get thrown out of my office? I don't even have an arm for my mic! Hello everyone that's just joined. I'm currently in an office building. This is my home now. Well, it's not my home, but this is where I office. This is where everything happens. Recent events. Be quiet, please. What? Why is everyone saying F? Has the stream gone down? Stop shouting. Ah! Ah! Come get me! I will tempt fate. I will never stop tempting fate. Oh, here's all the things I missed. Charlotte McDonald, thank you for the tier one. The Bald Creeps, thank you for the prime. Alfie M454, thank you for the 2 months. Yeah, 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 happy for you. Love the streams. Thank you, dude. Smo Jawa, thank you for the 2 months. Thank you. Hola, they say. Hola, hola. Okay. Hi, teammates. Oh, they're all muted. My teammates are muted. I'm the first one to unmute. Charlie! I saw you, Charlie. Charlie in the 9 months. Smiley face. He says, smiley face. Charlie, are you still in my fucking house? Please get out my house, Charlie. Saya Blossom, thank you for the 4 months. Booksum Bulby, thank you for the tier one. Killer Spartan IG with the prime. Amber Z09 with the tier one. A Bad Pun with the prime. Llama Izzy with the tier one. Golden Wolf with the prime. Thank you all so much. Evicted Pov. Yes, evicted point of view. This is what this is. Ah! Ooh, quiet. Hello?
Why am I being told that you're getting kicked out of your office because you're punching a wall, mate? Can you calm yourself down?
Callum, I... Look, Callum, I got... Have you ever heard the song Stuck in the Middle with You?
Yeah, Stuck in the Middle with
yeah.
You.
Yeah, what's the bit
oh,
before?
Oh, you got clowns to the left of you? Jokers to the right?
I got solicitors to the left of me, lawyers to the right, right?
Oh, wow.
And I was trying to prove that I didn't give a shit about no... I didn't give it... I don't trust... bureaucracy, all right? I don't trust
these.
Fuck
the system, man.
Fuck the system, dude, right? I just realized I got my sub goal and all my chat off. Hold on. I don't trust the system. I don't trust anyone who isn't me, right? So,
right.
What I was doing was I was proving a point by slamming my wall. I just did it again. I just did it.
Guys, help. How do I turn off the narrator? I hit a keybind.
Control B. Control B.
Keep it on.
That's the keybind I have to deafen.
I'll press it a few times.
Do it, press it, please. Deafen yourself. Okay, basically, Callum, this place, it's everyone's telling me to shush in chat. Chat, if I get thrown out, will that be content? Will you sub to me if I get thrown out my office today?
It doesn't turn off. It just keeps turning itself. Accessibility settings.
Macy narrator says, why off. Do you look different? What happened? Who replaced you? Also, give us a scream.
How do I turn off the narrator?
All I know is the shortcut. I can't help after that.
Bruh, okay, I'm gonna change my deaf and shortcut. It's fine. It's
Four Melon, thank you for the 10 gifted subs, bro. That makes it all worthwhile. I'll scream again for another 10. Scream again for another 10. That's my slogan now. Throw me another 10 and I'll scream again. This time louder and right into the dividing wall. I'll do it into this wall this time. I'll do it into that wall. Scream again for another 10. Going once. Going twice. Eyebrow. Yeah, you want to see the eyebrow slit? It's coming. It's actually growing back. Do you like my cuts from shaving? Yeah, it's growing back. Also, for anyone saying I look different, I probably look different because I've been in the sun. I probably look alive now, don't I? That's normal. That's what happens to me when I. Okay, what else have we got coming through? My recent events. Let's have a look. Wilbur, you will Brit. I don't know. I didn't read that bit. You were probably saying something mean to me. Food from Space, thank you for the 2 months. Wallace Dale with the 16 with the 2 months. Chloe 12567 with a cold glass of milk with the 10 subs. Am I gone, chat? Is this... I'm out, aren't I? I get thrown out today. Oh. I'm gambling my...
I expect your top performance.
I'm waging my eviction, Phil. I'm waging my eviction on chat.
Wilbur, you can't get evicted. You need to play at your best.
I'm waging my eviction. For every 10 gifted subs I get, I'm going to scream as loud as I can in the middle of a solicitor's building.
Excellent. I love it.
Yeah. Hold on. I've got to read some stuffs. Are we starting the game yet? Is the game beginning or what? Like,
no, we're good for now. No.
All right. Give me a bit of time. I'll be back.
Boo.
Ancient Magician, thank you for the prime. Ben the Heck, thank you for the prime. Robbie Rhodes with the tier one, thank you very much. Joe Queralt with the prime, thank you very much. Hannah Kex with the 10 gifted subs. was fucking loud. That was, oh no, don't give me another. Ah! Stop. There are fucking people. There are people walking past. Please stop. Wait, is that another 10? That wasn't 30 subs in a row, was it? Oh, for fuck's sake, it was. Ah! Oh, Jesus, please don't say. Okay. I've got a feeling, right? So, this is a 24-hour building, so there's a lot of people in here who are, like, working night shifts and stuff. And I am just the worst human being to ever move in. 4 melon with a 10. Ah! Okay. Stop. I don't want money this much. I'm just staring at my door cam, right? Door cam. We're going to see if anyone comes in, right? We're just leaving it on door cam for a little bit, right?
Sure.
I just...
Imagine being on Twitch. Kind of cringe.
I just got gifted 50 gifted subs, and I just screamed 5 times at the top of my lungs. So I've turned the webcam to door cam so everyone can see when someone comes and knocks on my door and evicts me.
Imagine screaming in a room surrounded by people who can literally sue you.
Jeff Bezos opens the door and revokes your partner status on the spot. Oh,
yeah. The worst.
He just makes a phone call. And goes offline.
I'll wager this 20 subs and I'll punch my wall as hard as possible 3 times.
Bro, you're too chaotic.
What's happening?
Oh, no.
Will. by the way, Will, I sent you an invite to squad stream as well as you, Callum.
Ew.
Yeah.
Why would I squad stream with you? Thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Not quite enough for a scream, though. I'll give you a little yelp, though.
All right, 1 second.
I love that. Thanks for your money, but it's not enough, I'm afraid. So.
No, they don't deserve it. They don't deserve it, honestly. Callum, I'm really liking your X-Life series.
Thank you. It's probably the first series in 6 years I've put any effort into. So.
Although I'm pissed off because I wasn't invited.
Were you really? Oh, man, you'd have been a great addition, honestly.
I would have loved to. I would have made, like, daily videos on that shit. I love that kind of lesson.
Scott's series as well.
I might, honestly, I might genuinely just, like, make my own one. I would fucking
I'll just slide you the IP, mate.
Oh, that's fine.
The video games are starting.
Will,
okay, the gift 10 and I'll scream again is off. That's off now. No more gift 10 and I'll scream again.
No more screaming. No more punching walls.
That's done. That's done now, right?
Our full Minecraft potential today, guys. I'm trying to steal clout.
Can you guys see this? Can you guys see my stream?
I'm going to load it up right now. Hold on.
I didn't know if you were asking us or if you were asking the person who just come into your room to tell you to shut the fuck up.
Where the fuck am I? I know I'm in an office building, but what the... Oh, here we go.
In the game.
You woke up in this office with the streaming set up. You have no memory of how you got here, but the tournament right now, so you don't have time.
Alerts are off now, everyone. Stop.
You saw a strange man walk past the door with no face, but you can't investigate because the games are starting.
Dude, am I in the back rooms? Am I fucking streaming? Oh!
This is an SCP article. You just had to stream Minecraft.
The fucking fireworks. The fireworks scared the shit out of me. Holy shit. I'm on edge.
What's happening with you right now? Are you okay?
There's fireworks, bro.
Yeah, it's pretty loud.
The bridge is lowering.
Let's do the thing.
Oh, I've got to win Minecraft. Sorry. Two nipples. I've got to fucking win.
We win it. All right, we got it.
What an ordinary thing to brag about.
Oh, hello. Here we are.
Sorry,
you're all pink. You're all pink.
Oh yeah.
Look at you.
I'm also with the theme. This is coordinated.
See, Wilbur. I mean, you know,
Wilbur. I can't believe you didn't change your skin. What's wrong with you? Where's your team?
I guess I'm just not invested. I don't have the spirit. I hate you all. I guess, huh?
Wow.
I can't believe this guy. Can you
I guess maybe maybe no. I just despise the fact that I'm always fucking team with you, Technoblade.
That kind of hurts. I'm just gonna cry. Mwah.
Oh god. Mwah. No.
I'm gonna cry over here.
Dude,
what did you do?
Tis the season, man. Tis the season.
You know what? You've started. You've just... No, dude.
Do you want one as well, Phil? Come here, Dad.
Oh, God.
Come here, Dad. Son wants a kiss on the lips, father.
No, stop, Wilbur.
I got it. Tom Brady, run.
No, now I have to ignore all fan art I receive for the next 48 hours. No.
Wait, what are we choosing?
Oh, yeah.
What are we choosing? What,
let's just play survival games, because we always lose.
It's a new map, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'm still going to be like a homeless person with half leather armor anyways.
Looking for food, just scrounging off the floor, dude.
Oh god, the build mart one's going to be like the final one worth a billion points.
Oh.
Yeah, survival games.
I just that wasn't
tradition.
For 10 subs, I just knew.
Bit dusty in that office room.
Oh, it's, dude, I'm just hawking dust right now. I'm just snorting
I try to get parkour out of the way early.
To the other side. Wow.
They made it longer.
Oh, thank you for all the blessings.
To get to the other side.
Thank you for all the blessings, chat. Oh, I am guys. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm proper freaking out. I drank a Carling beer today, and that's just
jeez.
Far too much for me.
That's too much, man. That's crazy.
I had one can on the beach, and I've just been.
All right.
I can't get Minecraft out of my mind.
All right. We all know the drill. Get to the other side immediately. They actually added points. If we're the first team to finish, we get another 100 points.
Was it hard being a fucking nerd?
I need clout, Wilbur. All right. People have views in this tournament. I need them.
All right. How many views are you on, Techno? Let's compare. Let's compare penis size. How many are you on?
Let's not.
No, man. Men's tiny. Guys, stop.
Please.
What do you think? How about this, Callum? If we win, Seepeekay is an honorary sleepy boy.
Jesus.
If we win.
If he gets top five, yes.
Okay.
Wow. Okay.
That's a bit of an ask.
You got this.
I can't wait. It's kind of like a meme because I'm like average at best and I could be the first back-to-back winner of MCC, so.
Okay, well.
The two-time?
Yeah. I need the help. They also said I can have a crown on top of a crown if I win, so.
Get ready. First game, it's worth like 3.5 points, and we're gonna get those 3.5
also,
points.
Is it alright if I say something for Sleepy Twitter, who constantly go on about this, right? Sleepy Boys Incorporated is just me, Phil, and Techno. Stop adding in random fuckers, alright? Like, Tommy is not a sleepy boy, right?
Get him out of here.
He's an associate, but he's not a sleepy boy, alright?
Unpaid intern.
It's literally just me, Phil, and Techno. This isn't- and it will maybe be Callum as well if we win.
I hit that guy in the air. Scam.
Where the fuck am I? Okay, there we go.
We gotta win video games. I'm falling behind. I just hit another guy. I hate
this. So many bodies.
This is my first time on a computer in quite a few months. How do I? Oh god. Oh no. Winners POV. Winners POV. Ready?
It's fine.
Oh no. Oh no.
Because I'm gonna win.
Oh, I always just suck at this last one.
Good enough. Go.
I was really good at this one last time. Okay, here we go.
Oh,
why?
Oh no, I'm on the gap.
Wait,
can.
Right back to
we can go back.
And then
I'm right back to the fucking.
Oh no, I can't jump it.
Okay. I keep messing up the last jump.
You can do this.
Yes! Tenno, why didn't we practice like last time?
Oh, almost.
Why is this not working?
This is the warm-up round. It's worth 0 points.
Good. I'm just getting it all out of the way now.
Fine,
you know.
Fine. We need
the 100-point bonus, all right?
There we go.
That means we all have to do at least,
Jesus, that was bad. That was fucking bad. That was bad. Can I swear?
You're not going great on your first edition.
You
got this, dude. You got this.
I'm just setting you up for how good I'm going to be later. That's, you know, if I was really good right away.
We should have gone
I'm not going to reach anyone.
We should have gone with James Charles.
You can do it, yeah.
Hey.
Good stuff.
We narrowly avoided eighth place.
That's good.
We pick the games we're bad at first, and then we strike. All right.
That's it.
I need everyone first, second, third, and fourth this round. All right.
If Tommy and it beats us, what do? Do we just bully him more?
Purple is winning right now. It's Captain Sparkles. Okay, we can't let Captain Sparkles win, guys. Come on.
What? Yeah, I mean, he's already won enough. He's got a Maserati.
Exactly. He's had
he's
it too good
life right now.
For too long. Oh, they thought. They really thought they had something.
I'm out.
Nope.
Get off the edge, dude. No. Oh. Okay.
Oh, why? Why? I clicked the fucking. I'm sorry, cleaners. I'm being very noisy. Here we go. No.
Both this time. Oh, it's just all about punching as many people off.
First place team, please. Please, we get 100 points if we're all if our team finishes first. Yes, yes,
yes, yes. I'm coming. I went the high
there
road.
There we are.
We're third.
I got it.
We're killing it.
Third place. Come on. Let's get fourth. Oh,
I'm on my way.
Seepeekay.
It's okay. I'm going.
Third place. You hear that, cleaner? You hear that, Billy Two Nipples? Third place.
Go.
This one's too
easy. I don't know if I make it. I think I make it. I'm jumping it.
Oh my god, I almost missed it.
Oh, we missed it by a place.
Dude, this one goes out to Eddington soliciting an advice.
Guys, we need those 100 points. We need those 100 points.
Big ups to my boy Mark Robinson Lawyer Solutions.
are you doxing yourself?
Actually, you're going to point. Look, okay, all I'm saying is, if they can get past the concierge security desk, they can fucking kill me. That's a joke. They can't. Please don't try and murder me. Oh god, what have I done?
Why do this?
My door isn't even locked.
Your point bonus, guys. We were this close, but this time we got this. All right, we need to steal their clout.
Oh, Jesus Christ! I didn't think you have internet. No, I don't. I'm in an office block right now.
Right. That's took the some solicitors joke. Hostage. And
I was going to say, if a cleaner comes in, should I get them on camera for a bit? Should I get them online?
Sure, you have to agree to it, though. You have to be like, hey, you're going to be in front of a few thousand people. You might want to be okay with that, put you on camera. Oh,
I'm going to die here.
Yeah, we're fine.
Okay. I got punched immediately.
This is fine, just letting people do the work for me. This is fine.
There's just someone punching me at spawn.
Bruh.
You're all going off. All of you are going off.
I just fall there. It's fine.
Oh, saved.
Thank you for making the bridge. Ninth.
15th.
It's fine. I'll fall.
Blue bats finished first.
I'm so BM, dude. I knocked off so many people. I just stood still, punched like three people off in one
spot. Go, Wilbur, go.
There we are. I fucked that guy up. I fucked that guy
you even
up
stole Kevin. The person he was trying to punch.
I know, Callum. That's what I did.
You're Callum, just so despicable, man.
Callum, they don't call me the neighbor of Editing Solution. Eddington. Fuck. Don't worry. How you doing, Edsworth?
Guys, come on, focus.
I am like Technoblade. You'll be surprised.
Screaming through the walls.
This is my most focused you will ever see me, man. I had a Lucozade and a Carlsberg, and I'm raring to go.
We need I swear you said it was a Carling earlier.
It's you know what? It's potato potato. You know we don't. I don't see brands.
It's what? Pete, you've screwed me. I was following Pete. I was like, oh, Pete's good at the game.
Well,
it's fine.
Apparently, no block there. Drunk,
and then he failed.
I'm not drunk.
And then he failed. He dragged me down with him.
Oh no! Get out of here. Oh fuck! I shouldn't have done that.
Get out of here, George. Nope.
Punch. Oh my
nope.
God.
Nope. Get
swear,
denied,
so
Mini Luka. 10.
Oh.
Goodbye, Michael.
Okay.
Goodbye, Michael.
Go,
I think.
Go.
Yeah, he came in third.
And blue Ooh. Finishes. I'm baby raging. We need the 100 points. Mini Luka really thought he had me there. He really thought.
Woo!
He really thought.
Woo!
All right, we're doing pretty well. We're in third,
right.
But we need the 100 points, all right? Now, it's the first round, so there's no coin multiplier. It's fine, but we want the 100 points, man, for the flex.
Techno, my god, my man, I'm sorry, but when you speak, it makes me want to not play anymore. Like, it's...
Why are you doing this to me?
Techno, I love you, man. I love you, but okay, let's try and have fun. Let's have fun for clout.
Victory is fun.
How about we have fun for clout?
Wilbur, if
points.
We win, we raise money for charity.
Wait, right? What is this?
What happens if we lose? What do we like? Rob
boat time.
Wait, yeah, I don't recognize this. Is this new?
People, Wilbur.
No, this
we
is.
Lose,
they've
we
done
don't
this
help
before.
Them. All
this
right.
Be careful not to go off the edge. You will easily fly off.
Okay, I really don't recognize this. I'm confused.
All right, let's do this.
What the fuck?
It's about one.
It's boat time, dude.
I'm so ready, man. I'm so ready. I'm just gonna get in someone else's boat. Oh, I fucked up. I fucked right up.
All symmetry is leeching.
Ah.
Oh yeah, I see the problem now.
I couldn't slow down.
I'm getting beaten by Dream and he's literally just walking.
Come on, let me in. Let me in one.
Orion!
Shovel! Come back here, no, Shovel!
Oh, come on. Alright.
First! I was quick a participant. He's cheating. He spawned as a participant.
Good. Okay, mod.
Woo! Fifth, that's good. Oh, that's God. Good.
I'm getting out. I'm getting out, and I'm just running. And then I'm doing this.
Nice, and wait. Purple pandas was the first. Fuck's sake.
It's fine. I rode with the Crinius, and that's all you need.
No!
Did you share a boat with someone else?
You.
I did. I actually did very little in that game.
God, I fell off like three times, dude. I bumped into people. Ugh. Could have done so much better, never mind.
Wilby, you need clock. I have fake clock. Do you like fake clock, chat?
Stella, thank
fake
you for the
clock
20.
Is a liar!
He's actually telling the right time, Phil. I think you need to be nicer to him.
No. He's a liar, he's a thief.
dude, I've missed playing Minecraft with my friends.
Oh no. Oh look.
Wait, what's she doing? What just happened?
Oh no!
How did you...
Huh? What's going on?
What just happened? Why did she get out?
She didn't get out of the boat.
Another one.
Wait, I don't recognize this either. What?
But I enjoyed the last one so much.
Boat Wilbur, huh? You're my boat, buddy?
It's like Takeshi's castle.
That wasn't fair, man. I know you're trying to flirt with me. Come on, man. Chill.
Wait, is this just finding the right door?
Yes.
Oh, bro. That's just luck.
Time for luck.
I love Takeshi's castle.
Oh, come on.
Takeshi's castle.
I got one.
Callum, you're so cool.
Man, I what? Know.
Dude, Graham! Well, oh, Graham, motherfucker! All of you get off. All of you, vacate the premises.
He's talking to you, solicitors.
Yeah, Eddington solicitors.
I got punched again.
Tommy, I'm blocking you on Twitter. I'm blocking Tommy on Twitter. He just punched me off.
How do I get out of here? Do I not?
I'm just following people.
Oh, okay. I see. I just got a text. I really hope that's not the office.
Go. Swim.
I can't sprint. There we go.
What the heck is this? It's a maze.
Fourth place.
Oh yeah.
Stop doxing yourself. Yeah, I'd hate to know. Then I'm the neighbor of Mark it's Robinson's lawyer solutions.
What
Please
is this?
Stop screaming at our associates.
Okay.
Please.
How did I finish 13th?
You're
what?
On there, Mark.
This is.
Go.
Aqua horses are getting, right. Lost, dude.
Wait.
People just getting straight up lost. He's left. Oh.
No, we're doing fine. Look at the score. There's like a 150 point difference. It's literally nothing. We got this. All right.
It's not bad, not bad.
Third place. I'm happy.
For
honestly,
the first game, not
this
bad.
Is pretty good.
I just don't like that it's two teams who have never been in it before that are winning.
This is my first time holding a computer mouse in 3 months.
I'm uninstalling the game. I thought I was going to steal his clout. He's stealing my clout.
I thought I did well in that one. I guess I did shit.
I thought I was the mastermind. I was the mastermind, chat. Chat, we're deleting this VOD. We're deleting this VOD.
Right? It never happened.
I did not attend MCC number 6. That is a rumor. That is a rumor, chat. Although, to be fair, Dream says he's very good at parkour, so maybe this game plays to his strengths. I say through tears as I cope with the bitter loss. It's fine. Listen.
I'm gonna listen.
We're going to win. All right? It's going to be fantastic. We're going to raise so much money for charity that racism will be no more. That's how hard we're going to win this Minecraft tournament.
We will kill the CEO of racism.
Exactly.
Technoblade, look at me. Technoblade, look at me.
No matter what happens today, man.
Oh my God,
Tommy,
the child!
The here. Get out of here, Tommy!
Technoblade, come with me. We're going over here.
Oh yeah, they changed the downstairs
Technoblade,
of this.
Technoblade. No matter what happens today.
Wait.
I just want to let you know, you're a fucking nerd. Stop farming potatoes.
I was so ready to say, I'll always be your best friend too, Wilbur, and then you hit me with that.
I would never be a best friend with someone listening.
Bro, he's got to hit 500 mil.
I was about
don't
to have such
understand?
A friendship moment.
I've
we
already
were
going to
have such a friendship moment. That's not the kind of friendship I'm looking for.
Oh, I've got a redstone. What does that mean?
We get the mega chicken swap. I don't know what that does.
Do I do it?
If you hover over it, it tells you what it does.
Oh. Mega chicken. This will swap all players with all chickens in the dome.
So we get to go in and make our own votes.
Yeah, okay, hold on. Let's throw around.
Wait till the end.
It says warning mega chaos. I'm excited for this. Hey, excuse me, Mr. Editor making the Minecraft Championship Twitter pages clips.
Get ready.
I'm ready
last
for this
second.
Fun.
What?
Ruin.
Watch the time, Wilbur. We got
three. Go.
What are we playing? Hold on the wall.
Oh, no.
Oh, I'm the only one in here with Baron.
Okay, it's fine. We got the most people in Hunger Games. Yeah,
we're good.
Oh, I love how you left.
So
that
we've always
last
lost
second.
Terribly. Every time we play Hunger Games, we lose terribly. I think it's because we're trying to actually like snowball, and it just doesn't work in this mode. So what we're gonna do today is camp. All right, we're gonna do nothing. We're gonna get full iron armor, and then we're gonna janitor in the end and win. Mm-hmm. That is our strategy.
Brilliant. Yeah.
I'm not excited for this one. I'm not. Mr. Blade.
I don't vibe with camping. Not a fan of s'mores.
Oh, it's a different map.
Yeah, yeah. It's like,
dude, is this the 2000? Sorry. No, don't worry.
They basically remade like kind of what looks like San Andreas in a map that has a bunch of cars on it, and this is just a section of that huge map.
Right. Dude, it's pretty cool. 2008 Pixar feature
recycled
film
maps.
No, Will, no. Why did you bring up the movie Cars?
Why? What's wrong with the movie Cars? Hey, Phil's chat. Phil's chat, tell us about the movie Cars.
No!
Ka-chow.
Why do you do this?
Did you know when I first asked Callum if he wanted to join our team, the first thing he said to me was he wasn't sure if we'd shout at him too much for being bad.
My chat is nothing but Cars. Thank you, Will.
I don't think he seems to realize that we just fucking talk about the Pixar film Cars.
Guys, let's rush mid, all right?
Yeah, okay.
And they said you want to camp?
I'm grab so stressed as many right items, now. And then we all leave, and we just
okay,
don't
okay.
fight
I'll
people
go for top
unless
chest.
It's a really
good kill.
I'm going for left right. side right. Don't know what I got. I'm leaving.
I got an axe. We win these, boys.
I got thorns.
I got trashed. We leave. We leave.
I got
go this way.
An axe.
Go, let's
axe and six cobwebs.
And, let's ka-chow. Let's ka-chow out of here, guys.
The grace period has already ended. Oh, we could kill people.
No,
right
really,
now.
I'm ready. Doesn't work. They're gonna see Technoblade's fight and they're gonna be like, oh, we could just kill him instantly.
Sure.
I'm channeling.
There are people to our right.
We don't go that way. Hit left. Let's go to this area. Look, this is a nice enclosed space.
You don't have
over
weapons,
here.
Dude.
Please come
weapons.
Over here. There's a nice enclosed space.
All right.
I've got an iron sword. I've got an iron sword and a potion of fire resistance and a bow and an axe.
Pog.
That's it. Wilbur wins the event for us now.
Okay, who needs this? Someone take that. Someone take that and someone take that.
Oh my god. Whoa.
People in front of us.
Wait, actually, Technoblade, swap with me. Swap with me.
Swap with me.
Ooh, chests.
Can you use cobwebs
okay,
efficiently?
You
want some?
Yeah. You can definitely use cobwebs.
Here you go.
I've used cobwebs once before.
Techno is pretty good with cobwebs.
Oh, Callum, here.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Oh, thank you.
And then
why do I never
well,
get a shirt
can
in this
a sword
game?
If you want.
Oh.
Look at Tom, he's got full... Guys, we need to go.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go look for a chest somewhere.
Let's go in this house. Go in this little American dream over here.
Can we get through that fence?
Like that we can.
They're coming to kill right now.
We'll get in the house. They can't get us in the house. The house is my safe space. Nothing can
get me
in the house. They're trying.
Nothing
idea.
Can get me in the house.
They're trying.
Death.
Open
Cobble at the door, boys. Cobble at the door.
Hit one. Hit two.
Guys, we have to fight him here.
Okay.
We have to fight him here. Get ready to stab him.
Ready to stab.
They're gonna smash the windows.
Oh, this. Oh, yeah, they are.
I hit Tommy. They're smashing the windows. We should get out.
We can get out the back. We can get out the back. Come over the back.
I'm at the back.
I'm on the roof.
Run.
We just did. We leave.
We got Mini Mooka on our tail. Uh-oh.
Oh, my God.
How does everyone get full iron armor except us every single time this tournament happens?
We just gotta run and then just, like, invite other people to fight them instead.
Techno, do something cool.
I don't have stuff.
Will, oh my God, why are you checking chests?
It's fine. It's fine. You gotta stop worrying about... You know, focus on number one, dude.
We split up. Me and Callum split up apart from you. They're not chasing us.
Right. Hey, Wilbur,
you guys.
Wilbur, let's kill Tommy.
Good luck, boys.
Okay, sure. I'm ready.
We're coming back round.
Yeah, that's it. The big pincer.
Wilbur!
What do you mean, big pincer? What do you mean, Wilbur? I'm literally here! I'm fighting on my... I killed him!
Tommy dead. Mini Mooka weak. Mini dead.
Technoblade, you can't shout at me when I'm doing well.
I was like, hey, we 2v2. I step forward and I get stabbed, and you're sitting there
maybe you should have coordinated with a countdown or something, you dick.
What's the countdown?
You bastard. I'm not taking that one. I'm so full of testosterone. I'm pumping. I'm ready to go.
Every time.
Dude, Techno, you don't know how
close to you, Phil.
Techno, I'm going to say, you don't know how high my sperm count is, man. Like, just get out of my business, all right?
Okay, chat, tell me, where do these people get iron chest plates every match? I have never seen an iron chest plate before in my life. Did they code the game to remove chest plate drops from my chest? How does this work?
You're
sitting here in full iron armor a minute after the game started.
Dude, I don't want to say this, but Krynios might have a crush on you.
He's coming. He's coming for that booty, dude.
He also has an iron sword.
Yeah, he's
pretty quite strong. Iron sword, iron chest. Damn.
I'm definitely dead. I know that.
You know what? On second thought, I'm not waiting until after the game. I'm blocking Tommy
he's
on
eating.
Twitter right now. I'm blocking him on Twitter right now.
Hit him with the old Tokyo Drift, dude.
Tommy in it.
There's people like over here to my left
Tommy
and to my right. I'm trying to like pull him into them.
Blocked.
Yeah, they're just watching.
He's gone.
He's gone. Vanquished. Uh-oh. The beast is slain.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
This might be the end.
Phil, it's fine. You're good. It's fine. You remember you died that one time in Minecraft.
Oh. And I died again. Oof, dude. I couldn't escape for long. At least I got away from killing other people for like ages.
You know, we're in ninth place, but look at how hard we're beating red team.
I'd also just I killed Tommy, so everyone on Twitter who said that I shouldn't have replaced him can go fuck themselves now, so
Tommy down.
The shit. I love it.
You're bad.
The thing is, Calum,
what's
right?
The chest? There's no items. I don't understand.
I think we got pretty lucky with that. We got
people
pretty good
get,
items.
Like, full iron.
I think we got pretty good items. We got
items.
Every type of axe.
I got pants and shoes and an axe.
Yeah, we get pants, items. But we don't get chest plates.
Honestly, I think we should just stuck on the roof with me.
Bruh. I'm baby raging, chat. I'm baby raging. But you know what? This is the start. This is the chapter one of the book where, you know, you're introduced to the main characters, and then the main characters suffer a setback by the villains, all right? They suffer some terrible tragedy happens to them, and then they spend the rest of the book, and at the end, they win. And it's all the more sweeter for the struggles they had to work through, all right?
Wait, are you
all
an English chat? Major? Wait, Technoblade, are you an English major?
Not anymore. I was too good at it. They kicked me out, and I had to resort to being a famous Minecraft YouTuber with less viewers than Dream. All right, I've sunk this low, but it's fine. All right,
I'm gonna say now. I think Dream is just rolling this right now.
Bruh.
Big points.
Oh,
looking.
He's got the iron.
They're doing pretty well.
We've already secured the coin. Dude. It's fine. We don't need another
Every person in this game has an iron chest plate except fruit berries.
Why is everyone running? Dream always chases people in his videos, man.
Where did they get all these chest plates? I don't understand.
Oh, I'm going to talk to chat.
Blind! People are blind!
Hi, chat. This is the calm time. This is the little calm time. We have a little refreshing break. And then I'm gonna unmute the boys and we'll go back.
Hey, hi. Hi, everyone. Hi, hi. Let me read some subs. Let me read some subs and stuff. Oh, there's a lot of you. Fuck. Welcome aboard, man. Captain Hase, thank you for the 2 months. Nadia Barta with the 2 months. Monkey Pigface with the 4 months. Pakaya, thank you for the 2 months. The Sneaking Spider, thank you for the 2 months. Anxious Bab with the 2 months. Mr. Quokka with the 2 months. Ivski with the 9 months. Kali0902 with the 2 months. Trixino4 with the 5 months. Microwave with the 2. Thunder Chicken, thank you for the gifted sub. Caitlin for the 2 months. Banana Flat with the 2 months. And for Melon, thank you very much. Hey, let's see how they. I bet they're going to be really calm. We're going to unmute, and they're going to be really calm and happy.
Come on, man,
every single person on this team has an iron chest plate, and you know who's the start? The guy that runs the event. I'm just saying. They've coded the game. Free iron chest plates for everyone else.
Everybody else is just having their own battle.
Hey, Techno, are you having a nice time? Are you having fun? Are you happy?
I'm very happy.
I'm
having a great
time. Chilling, starting the new life together on a farm, dude. This is wholesome. Wholesome
content.
That's
what we could
have
done. That's what we
could have done. Daily's Fruit Berries is having my struggle, where you just don't get a shirt at any point in the entire game. Wait. Captain Puffy, just give your chest plate to Fruit.
Yeah.
There's no health. You don't need it.
Zero HP in a dream.
Fruit, you have to leave them behind.
Oh.
It's like in the zombie, if you just donated your stuff to them. Why would you shoot him?
Fruit wins these?
How?
There's like a team of three behind him. He's like, nah, I'm gonna shoot the solo guy.
ESP? Oh, he's using an item. Arch. Oh my god.
What was he doing?
He was
We're
using so like Michael McChill's team, like one of their guys, I think it was Eric. Wait, hold on, there was a King Byrne. Yeah, King Byrne had an item, I think, and he was like tracking them down, and he's tracking down Martin and H-bomb. Oh, they're gonna die.
You guys see purple team? This is the strat I wanted to do. You just get rich, and then you camp. All right. Well, King Byrne is rich.
We never got rich, so that's the problem.
That's
part
the problem. We're just broke, and then a team with full iron sees how you like Technoblade. Get him.
Everybody tried to just take all of our things.
I don't understand. Where are the items?
These two colors are way too similar. I thought they were on the same team.
How's Dream 1v4? Manhunt 1v4? 1v4 Dream?
Careful, he's going to Enderpearl up from the void.
Drian slayed Dream. That means Drian absorbed. Wait, Dream just absorbed my clout, and then Drian absorbed Dream's clout. Dude, Drian's gonna have 1 million live viewers.
I'm gonna say, I don't think Drian needs your clout, Techno. I think.
He's not even streaming. He doesn't even need the clout. He's like, puh. You guys only have 5-digit viewer counts. I spit on you.
He's like, puh. Have you seen my barge shop on Hermitcraft? Puh.
Have you guys seen my 25 yacht?
Oh, everyone's dying!
Have you guys seen my big curvy building?
Oh my god, purple.
Why is Catherine going in? Oh. Where did she get this confidence from?
Dude, I want...
Oh, it's all going on in the corner. Right here is where everyone dies.
Green kills everybody. He's popping off. Dude, nobody told me. Dude, Green's good at building and PvP. I'm being replaced by Green. Next stream, I'm gonna have three viewers. They're all gonna leave me for Green.
This is chaos right here. Look at this.
Quick wins these.
There's no building to stand on top
of. Cyan have four alive, but still,
Drian
quick wins these.
Goes down, but it took like a full team to kill him, and Quig is just gonna win.
Yeah, kill Scott.
So good at video games.
Scott running. How is Scott still alive?
He's got admin privileges, man. There's no way.
How is he still alive?
Look, he can't hit him. He's hacking.
I'm telling you,
Quig
wins these. Quig wins these.
Quig wins every game. He's so good at it.
Oh wait,
this is close.
Quick versus Shovel.
Really close. This is actually really close.
Oh,
so good at video games. Shovel's mouse disconnected.
he was a team of one against two full teams of four in that final fight, and he wins.
Actually busted.
All right.
Ninth is a new first, I heard.
I know how. Nope. Denied. Dude, Quig is so good at video games.
Look at how many points he had compared
Quig to
everybody
Quig is
going to
get his third
else.
Minecraft Championship win.
What a performance from us.
Oh, I carried.
Hey,
I
Technoblade,
carried.
Do you remember when you got angry at me for being short?
I carried.
Hey, Technoblade, do you
Wilbur,
remember when
you watched me die?
I didn't watch you die. I was helping you. Don't make me scream. Eddington solicitors
spirit.
Are tired of me already.
You were shouting motivation from a distance.
You literally watched my perspective. I ran in there, swords blazing. Bro.
Bruh.
Jesus. It's like you know what it's like? It's like speaking to someone that can't admit when they fucking lost, all right?
I'm saying I'm getting owned. I'm just saying
I'm not getting owned. Maybe you should just take that to the bank with you, Techno. Just log that one away. You got owned, all right?
I can't go to the bank cuz I have no coins. Guys, we can't lose this. I just said that if we don't earn points, that means we hate charity. It means we love racism if we don't win, and I'm in 28th.
Oh, God.
I'm getting owned.
Chat. Redemption arc.
Can we get Techno Loves Racism on Twitter, Trevor?
No. Do not. Nope. I've taken too many L's today. It's too much. It's too
Techno
much.
Blade is over party. Let's see how long it takes for the K-pop stands
to
think it's real.
No, my clout. I thought I was going to absorb the clout, but I'm being absorbed.
Chat. Don't doubt me. Doubt him, the blood god. That's cringe. All right? That's cringe. We got this. We can do this.
Look at that. The admin just posts in the chat what we're supposed to vote for, man. I'm not having it.
I don't see it.
Oh, check, Tommy check made a segment out. All sticky. I bet he did.
Wait,
disgusting.
What am I doing?
Callum, he's 16, man.
Yeah, let's stay on the air.
Wait, hold on, Callum's got a crown on. We're winning. Callum's got a crown on. We're winning, guys.
Why is that guy in there? PETA, get him.
I don't know what I'm going for. Battle Box. We love Battle Box.
He's just shoving them all in.
Look at them try. They're even try-harding the selection process. Look at them. They're not even.
I'm scared of this game now.
Light green team are just like try-harding the selection process. Okay. They're staring intently.
Hole in the wall. They made hole in the wall a lot harder, chat. Green is the new techno. No waffle. Don't say that. Don't say that.
I'm gonna have a fucking six pack by the end of this fucking tournament.
You know, Technoblade, he's old news. All right. You know, he's good. He was good at Minecraft Monday, but you know, that was a year ago. He's old. He's past his prime. Green is the new PvP YouTuber of the century. All right.
Guys,
I can't let this happen.
Did you see what they changed about this?
They added psych walls. So there's going to be like fake walls coming at us.
Yeah. Actually, the worst.
Oh, no. Well, you know what? I'm happier because at least then it's like a test of reflexes. Because I feel like in the past games, I don't want to be salty, but there's some walls where you have to go by like a one tall hole and you have to like glitch through it. How?
Yep. And if it reaches you, you're glitched out, dude. You're getting pushed off.
Yeah, like I've gone through the one by ones, but I don't know how I did it. It wasn't based on skill. I just lucked through it. I don't
a
like that.
Jump.
Yeah, it's like how do they like dive through it? It doesn't make sense to me. There's not enough space for a person to go through, but people do.
I think it like forces you to be in the crawl animation and you crawl through it. I think that's what's going on sometimes. But you can't like make that happen unless you've got like a trapdoor. And we can't see the trapdoors either.
Team
so it's like really
with
weird.
Green next. You know, I think we have a chance of teaming with Green, all right? Because, you know, Scott, he's going to be seeing the score and he's going to be like, dang, we need some really bad players to even out Green so there's some suspense. Technoblade is the man for the job. He's garbage. Ended in 40th out of 40. All right, we got this.
This is now the new meta. Be bad so you get put on better teams. Oh, here we go.
That's actually what we're doing here. This is the long con. You all doubted me, but really, my machinations.
Hey, Callum, do you remember when I said no one will mind if you don't play very well?
Yeah.
I've got a feeling that Techno, I may have spoken on his behalf. Techno, do you want to answer the question for Callum now?
It's time for victory. It's time for victory.
I've never been so motivated in my entire life.
We have to stop
honestly.
Racism, guys.
True.
And also coin.
I'm going to stop racism so hard by going through these slime blocks.
Oh, psych walls.
Oh,
don't like that.
Oh.
I hit it. I hit it.
How many people are about to die?
Oh, the cycles move afterwards.
Yeah, they vanish eventually.
Hey, they go away.
They like to get like 4-step now, I think.
Viewers, come back.
Green wall.
Viewers, come back.
Viewers, come back.
You remember me? Techno
Fight. Oh. Return.
Why is it going so fast? Oh my god.
Two more minutes.
Oh my god. Oh, psych walls. Oh, it's
what the heck?
Yellow.
I hate this. I hate it so much.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, I got glitched out. Well, it's been fun, guys.
Oh.
There we go.
Oh, man. That's only quite a few people.
Yep.
Oh fuck. I mean, frick!
Tommy.
Oh.
Ooh, Tommy almost got you.
Oh fuck.
I do not like this.
No!
You and me, CPK.
What is that?
I hate this.
We're second.
Quig is so good at video games. We're second.
It's fine. It's fine.
Anyone who survived that cheating, I'm convinced.
Quig, we did well.
He's just a god at every game.
So many people just got swiped.
He can't be stopped.
More psych walls now that we're not in it.
Oh,
yes! Oh! Oh my!
Bundy wins!
The blue bats are cracked, boys. We're in trouble.
Oh. It's fine. We actually did pretty well that time, I think.
Yeah.
Oh! Okay. I almost just threw myself off.
There's barriers, don't worry.
I got so worried. I was like, oh, no.
Alright, like most stressful game right here. We got this.
Ooh. Smile.
We have to stop racism, guys.
Okay.
Oh, for God's sake.
It's one of these.
I can't see anything.
What just happened?
How many people just fell?
11 players just got knocked out on the first wall.
What? Oh, God. Technos is where we win. This is it. Yes, Callum, Technos, this is it.
This is the one.
Will has been lost, but we can still survive. Oh, psych walls!
Will, you could have like a trauma lawsuit. Go knock on an office next door and see what happens.
I think I messed up a little bit on that one.
And then there was these psych walls, and I just don't want to talk about it.
They made this game even more stressful because it wasn't stressful enough.
Oh! Got baited.
Pete left the game. We have a chance.
He left the game.
Fail.
Almost.
I feel like I'm good at the game, and then I look at the scoreboard, and I realize I've only survived 1 minute.
Did they make it longer?
You know,
it feels longer.
They should turn on PvP for this.
No.
My tactic now is to jump over those as soon as possible.
Yeah.
Because you never know what'll happen with the glitch. It's getting stuck on it and getting heated off. Oh, there goes another person.
Bye, Green.
Yeah,
we got to wear pink on Wednesdays. It's Saturday. Nice chat message.
Speedy, here we go.
1 minute, 20 seconds.
I'm lagging.
How has it only been 40 seconds since you said that? That's...
I don't know. This game makes time.
Time is a construct, dude. 100%.
I do be dropping frames, though.
I just watched somebody jump over and then fall off the edge. He jumped too far. He jumped way too far.
Wait, can you do that?
Yeah, you can. Oh, I saw his little booties.
1 minute left.
Fall into the ocean.
Oh, no.
Oh, okay.
That was close.
No, those stupid window walls.
Hey. Hi.
Oh.
I think I fixed it.
Where did I finish?
50 seconds. How has it only been 10 seconds? How?
No. Oh.
It's okay.
I don't understand.
My God. It's so stressful, dude.
Oh. All right, the barriers. I didn't just have a heart attack.
Okay. Guys?
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm floating in a void. There's no floor.
Oh, nice, dude.
It's starting in 10. Okay, I'm just going to
get that rocket spleef glitch, mate.
Oh, no.
Wait, what if it keeps you alive?
This is hard mode. I'm playing hold
hide your screen in case
mode.
It lets you cheat.
Oh my god. Hold on, wait.
Oh, where am I
going?
Like that.
Wait, you're
don't
you're
like
alive.
That.
You're in the game, Wilbur.
Oh god.
Are you above the map?
What am I doing?
Oh, there you go. Bye, Wilbur.
I can't see.
That sucks.
Dude, they fear Wilbur's power. They had to rig the game against him. Wilbur, it's all right.
You were looking directly down, so I think you were in the sky somehow.
It's the ultimate version of psych walls. You can't even see anything.
Bringing to you psych vision.
How has it been 40 seconds and I'm already stressed?
Stress.
I need the win to stop racism, guys.
Stress.
I feel like I left this quite late.
Stress.
I'm gone. I actually messed it up.
Okay.
Not good.
It's you and me, Phil.
We got this.
I literally see. I see nothing. I see nothing.
We got this, dude. Big points. Big points. Wait. Oh. Oh god, it lagged. Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Okay. Maybe it'll. Maybe after this one, it'll fix. It'll fix after this one.
It's the final round, so.
It'll fix after this one.
Oh.
Okay.
Annoying. Frustrating.
Stress.
Mind
you. Oh, right.
Oh.
Nice. Stress.
Look at my boys. Look at my boys, the sleepy Stress! Boys.
I couldn't jump it. No.
The sleepy boy.
50 seconds.
Oh my god. Every game feels in comparison to the amount of stress I feel when I play this.
It's not a reloading thing. Chat, stop thinking you're an IT specialist.
I hate this game.
Just,
this game is bad.
Just
this game is
away.
Bad. This game is bad.
Wow.
I'm going to push my way to victory.
You're just flowing for so long.
And Mephs is a god. What
Mephs
is this?
Win all of them?
Nah, no, just two.
Okay. Not too bad.
Fourth.
Did
third,
I at least get on the individual
game.
Boards?
We would have came through a third if it weren't for me fucking
would've
losing. We would have come thread if it weren't for me losing all my fucking textures.
Yeah.
Techno swim. Wait, come back, Techno. Come back. Huh? You're swimming on my screen. You're swimming.
Oh, I'm swimming through air. That's how I win. We win these.
Stupid UK internet. This is a client thing, you donganoose. Although the UK internet is stupid. Oh, Techno swimming for me too.
It's swim, like the only person
swim.
Swimming.
Swim no blade.
Swim
no blade.
Techno swim no.
Will the lawyers got you? Someone said.
Lawyers.
The lawyers got me, chat. The lawyers got me, bro.
Ooh. Okay. Whew. Just calm down. The adrenaline's. Slowly leaving
my system.
My
client. I need to restart my client. This is buggered. This right. is proper.
I'll tell them.
Yeah, I can say I'm on it.
Yeah. Okay, you got it.
Any swim no blades in the chat?
Don't even look at me, Tommy. Don't even look at me. Your crown is mine. Get out of here, Matt.
Techno swim.
Okay, apparently.
Swim. Chin up, swim no blade. Your crown is falling.
You dropped this, King.
That's why he's crawling around. He's looking.
Wait, why is it starting?
He's trying to pick
cards. They said they can pause the game, but they won't pause the selection.
Oh.
Oh.
Great.
I think.
Okay.
Part in this process.
Cool. It shows how much everyone cares about the voting system, I guess.
He's going to pause pre-game, right? We lose a vote on this one.
I'm joining.
Oh, he's back.
I'm joining. Don't worry. I've got that lightning fast solicitor internet, so it's
yeah.
What do
you guys want?
Never mind.
Who did it? Oh, of course it was Lime. Scared.
This is the worst
the
day of my life.
Has ruined me.
I'm drowning myself.
Friends now, please come. Ed. There we go.
Dude, bet Eddington solicitors can't do this.
I've learned to embrace my,
oh!
my mediocrity. Alright.
This is mine. Barclore. This is my one. This is my one, chat. Chat, this is my one. Winner's POV.
The blocks are gonna be invisible.
Winner's POV. Here we go. No, Technoblade, why did you say that? Oh no, it's fine. They loaded in. We're fine.
Okay.
They loaded in.
Oh my god. Wilbur, like the blocks are invisible and you get like halfway through.
This is it. This is Windows POV. This is Windows POV.
I pretty consistently get to stage 5, area 2, and then struggle for about 4 minutes.
I pretty consistently smash this one.
Dude, we got this. Everyone says Dream is a parkour god. This is the showdown right here. Let's go.
I believe, dude, you can do it.
I need my clout back. All right. We've been out. I'm going to be honest. We played 3 games. We actually did pretty well in 2 of them. It's just survival games is a game where if you die instantly, you get really far behind.
Yes.
But it was pretty early on, so the coin multiplier
I'm
isn't
so
that big of a
sweaty.
Deal. Overall, we've done decent. I'm not saying that to cope. Okay, maybe I'm coping a little
bit.
But healthy coping mechanisms are good.
Techno, are you perspirating as well right now? Because I'm fucking perspiring.
A little.
Well, but that's just because you're scared of the solicitors next to you. Then,
have you ever seen rabid dogs before? It's a very similar situation.
Rabid.
Like, every time I bash on the wall, I just hear...
I love Rayman, dude.
Who?
Rayman Raving Rabbids.
I don't know what that is.
Oh my god. Suddenly the greatest game of all time.
Okay.
Alright. We're going to do so well that we're going to be the first people to beat the map.
Callum, I'm going to teach you how to play Minecraft.
God.
Watch and learn.
Okay.
Watch and learn, sweetheart.
Wilbur has one of the sarcastic tone of voices. Is he actually good at this game or no?
Yes. Watch and learn.
Oh no,
good.
We're in
darling,
third place.
Darling.
Oh, the pixels!
Fuck, I'm
okay, well,
bad at this game. I'm good at this game.
Dude.
I'm really good at... I'm bad at this game. I'm really good at this one. I'm really good at this one.
I gotta ignore all the feet.
I'm really good at this one. I'm so
ignore
good
the feet. Ignore the feet.
Something which
that's
the
directed at you.
Oh, I wish I could do that.
Oh my
god,
there's so
it
many pixels.
Oh wait, they've changed it.
Oh, it's different.
Oh, it's different. Woo. Oh, it's different. I don't. Okay, chat. May need to do a little reprimand on what I last said. Anyone? 50 quid. Whoever can remake the math.
Oh, I made 50 quid.
Oh, that's
fine.
Me
I'm
some
a
time.
That
I can't fucking see. There's too many toes.
Too many toes.
Too many
one
toes.
Awful sentence.
There's too many toes. Oh, I feel like I'm on deviantart.com.
That bought me some time. That fucking
we're
that,
in
that
first
jump I did. That jump I did bought me some. Oh, they've changed this. They changed that. I wasn't ready for that, honestly.
Okay.
I like this. This is keeping us.
Okay. Good. Oh, why did
what?
They change it?
Okay. Two jumps, two bounces on the slime.
Two bounces on the slime.
I gotta drop.
Two bounces on the slime.
Why didn't it save me?
Oh, honey.
Where did it? Maybe I just didn't see it.
Bounces on the slime.
I'm a big fan of having one slime section. That's good.
Two
yeah, that's nice.
Oh, what?
Slime.
Oh.
We're winning. We win these.
Yes.
Fuck!
How's it going, Wilbur?
I said fat. That wasn't a swear word. Fat! Fat! Jokes dead, Will. Joke. Learn when to leave a joke. You never seen the SpongeBob episode when he rips his pants? Learn when to leave a joke, dude.
Why can't I make that jump?
They're cheering for me. Do you hear that? Fuck! I need to stop. Why can't I do this anymore? I used to be the king.
Why can't I do that jump?
Oh, I can't. What?
I used to be the king of this. What's happened?
What is that jump? Oh, that's like really... Okay. Are you guys getting stuck on the ladders? Yeah.
Yeah. What's happened? What is...
I made it.
Oh,
I made
what
it.
What the hell? This last ladder.
No, the last ladder is so hard.
This first ladder.
Right, here we go.
I can't get it. It's like
it's fine.
Really
what? What? That was like a perfect jump. That was like pixel perfect. Oh, I'm just eating the void. I'm chewing the dirt.
Oh,
what
bro.
The heck? What? Huh?
How do you actually do that? That's bothering me so much.
I'm holding the crouch button.
Yeah, I'm crouching. I'm shifting. It's like.
My brain.
6 minutes left. Oh no.
Okay, I got it.
Oh no, I'm messing up. Okay.
It's fine. I'll get us back into first. I'll get us back into first.
Okay. Why am I done jumping? What happens? I pressed.
Allow me again. This that sound of this game.
Okay, okay, I got it.
My brothers don't dab.
They're being left in the dust.
We just bossy pop.
Oh, they've changed so much.
Tell your girl to link me at the coffee shop. Oh, here we go.
Oh, no bump, no bounce.
No bounce, no bounce.
No bounce.
Oh, I can't do the last ladder jump.
You don't have a clue, let's be honest. Fuck the government and fuck boys, fuck boys. Ah!
Stay out the fire, you.
Super high level tactics.
High level tactics, yeah. Oh.
Remember, stay out of the fire. Super high level tactics, innit?
Oh my god, shut up.
Remember. Remember, stay out of the fire. Super high level tactics.
I'm baby raging.
Oh my god.
I'm baby raging.
Look at that. He's too
I'm baby raging.
Oh god, I'm crying.
Oh, that was bad.
No.
Okay. I'm baby raging.
No, why? I'm hitting my head. My dumb head.
Oh,
okay.
I'm baby raging.
Fuck. Oh, fuck.
What the f- man? Hey.
Dude, Pizza Hut is owning us.
Oh.
Okay, that was annoying.
I don't understand. Okay. I don't understand.
Oh, okay. Fuck.
How am I missing this? Okay.
Bruh.
Oh, this is boring.
Bruh.
Oh.
Bruh.
Remember.
Bruh.
Remember.
I hit spacebar.
Open up the sky.
I felt the spacebar was pressed.
Oh, this is new.
Oh, this is just bothersome. This is bothersome to no end.
Oh, come on.
Oh, trouble. Oh, bother. Eddington what? Solutions would calm me down with his gentle touch.
First try, we went. Guys, we're doing this. We're winning these. Watch me do this. Flawlessly leaving this blue guy in the dust.
He jumped out.
In the dust. Don't know who that was, but they've been destroyed. We're back. Back in action like a fraction.
Back in action like a fraction. Put it on a t-shirt, Technoblade, make $1 million. Woo!
Oh, yes. I said that catchphrase and instantly started losing the game.
No, oh, it's good. It's fucking testosterone building. Oh, this is
no.
Bothering Will.
Okay,
we're doing
I gotta
this.
Be careful, gotta be careful.
We're doing this. We're gonna beat the whole map.
Bruh.
Allow me again. Dish that sound of this game.
We're gonna beat the whole map, guys.
Okay, there we go. My brothers don't dab, which is fussy.
Okay, well,
no,
that was kind of bad, I'm not gonna lie.
So difficult!
Oh, you bollock. You bollocking
it's
bollock.
It's fine.
Oh my, didn't hold crouch.
Oh, this is, ooh, this is fun. I'm loving this. I'm a da 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 da.
Oh.
No, I'm screwing up. Dude. Oh.
I remember this one's.
Oh, you
gotta hit the double jump for this one.
Pete just finished the entire course.
He just finished the entire course. He's
what?
Hacking. There's no way.
That's nuts.
He's fly referees.
Oh, you men like the Americans too much.
Yeah, no.
I'm not a big fan of this ice. I'm not going to lie.
Oh, you bollock.
No, every time I hit the side. Ooh.
Easy.
Oh my. Okay.
Easy. We're in second.
Nice.
Yeah, I finally got past the ladder jump. You're welcome, boys.
I'm on the yellow sideways jumps right now.
We can do this.
Jumps. You know the corner jumps? You know the ones?
I'm on the red.
Right, my
the neos of
the
death.
Oh, Tenno made it to the neos, bro.
The ones I usually get to, but I can't get to at the minute.
Bollocks,
the neos of death. At least
I'm
beating Quigs.
I'm walking on bollocks.
My ego survives at least. Dude, Quigs just gonna like speed through this flawlessly at the last second.
Oh.
I'm pressing jump.
Okay, I just have to get good at the neos.
Oh.
3 minute now.
Oh, you tell me again. Tell me that story again, yellow corner
okay.
jumps. I love that
I
one.
Used to be good at this.
I love that one.
And then I became bad.
please, Yellow Jump, tell me again. Oh, it's a good story. It's a really good story. I love it. Tell me again. Tell me again. Tell me again. Tell me again. Go on. Do it. Do it. Do it, please. Tell the one. Tell the one of the Where I Fall. I love that one.
161.
Yep, the same one as me.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it's a good story. Oh, it's a good story. I'm so good at parkour.
You need to keep momentum. I agree, chat. I agree. The
I'm
momentum.
Not reading chat. I refuse to read. On Parkour Warrior, chat offers nothing but ridicule and detriment.
Well, my chat is very supportive. Like, that guy just said L. That's my favorite character. He's cheering me on.
I was so good at this last stream. Do you remember last Minecraft Championship, guys? Can we just play a VOD of that?
Remember when we were good
at
Minecraft Championships, and then Green and Dream joined and showed us what real video games are like?
Just fucking play that VOD. Play that clip at the beginning.
I remember.
Got 30 seconds to do one more. I can do it.
Oh,
you bastard!
Flawless run starts now.
Fuck yes, dude! I got past the.
I'm
fucking
talking
hoppers,
to
sorry.
You, Mark Robinson.
Flawless run starts
I
now.
I first tried the hoppers.
Oh, I'm Mark Robinson, Lawyer Solutions. No! Please come and play Minecraft.
The ice! I almost first tried the ice.
Please come and play Minecraft on my behalf, okay. Mark Robinson.
We beat the red. It's fine. What did I do overall? What did I do overall? Did I?
Holy shit.
Oh, second place overall. That's good. Individual, please. Please. Top five, please.
Nice.
I've never
tied
with
Dream. My cloud is safe. My cloud is safe.
I can't believe Pete fucking finished.
Bruh. Pete is fly hacking.
I'm gonna watch his stream after this and just see how the fuck you do some of this shit. Cause
my cloud is safe. Oh.
I'm so excited to be honest,
parkour, guys.
Real talk, I'm gonna cover that. I decided at the beginning of the stream I was gonna be like high energy boy Wilbur. Can I be for real for you though? I'm so shocked they haven't even knocked on my door. Like, I can hear them. I hear them answering calls next door. Are they just
Security
scared of me?
Is gonna come
Are
in.
They scared of my sperm count? Dude,
audience
oh look, it's
poll.
The pride flag, bro. That's so cool.
Audience poll, this is it, boys.
Oh. Jesus. Chat, go on to at MC
the true test of clown.
And vote for the one that Technoblade says. Technoblade's about to say one, so vote for it.
Display capture MCC.
Okay, we got time. I'm gonna
Why do they call it the Techno Takeover the one time people have actual views?
Yeah, if we break the lift right now, it's something that we'll want
guys,
to see.
We're doing battle blocks. Everyone votes for battle blocks.
I have that from
blocks,
the admin.
Guys, battle blocks.
Battle box.
Battle box. Everyone vote battle box. Everyone go on to Minecraft Championship on Twitter and vote battle box. All 11,000 of you, get over there.
Also, battle box. Follow battle me battle on battle box. I'm gonna reply to it. Follow
everyone,
me on Twitter.
All forces to battle stations. All forces battle box. Go to my Twitter at TechnoThePig. Follow me on Twitter, by the way, and then vote battle box. All stations. I swear to God, if Dream overpowers us and votes for bingo. He votes for bingo. It's like, bro, he's ruined my whole month. My whole month.
It's live updates, doesn't it?
Okay, I'm being.
Hey
told...
guys.
No, I'm blocking
I'm sorry
you.
Sorry about
no, I'm
the
blocking
whole...
you.
No,
I'm blocking you.
I left.
Hello, friend.
Hi, friend. Smile.
Hi, friend. Smile.
Hi, friend. Smile. Hi. How have you been enjoying the tournament, friend? Smile.
It's going good, friend. Smile. It's Did you see me win? I won one thing.
I did see you. I did. That's why I started saying my friend. Smile. That was
my friend.
Song.
Smile.
My friend. Smile.
Smile.
Smile. Fundy, I'm in a solicitor's office right now.
What?
I'm in a solicitor's office. Friend Smile.
Why?
Because I don't have internet. So they pop me in here. I'm soliciting right now. Many things. Couple of legal things, but I'm soliciting. Wait, I go on my stream quickly. Go on my stream.
Okay.
Let me show you what I'm soliciting, right? Look at this.
All
right,
let's
look
see.
At this.
Hold on.
See this? That's my door. I had an old bald man come and peer in my door. Cool.
Stream is. Oh, I got an ad. I'm not subscribed. Hold on, I'm subscribed.
Yeah, you're not subbed to me. Fundy, if you sub to me now, I'll scream at the top of my lungs and see if they fucking.
Hog, we're doing this. All right,
see
hold on. I'm subbing.
Right. See, that because last time I got 50 subs and I screamed 5 times at the top of my lungs, Friend Smile. So, and they sure didn't come and knock on my door, Friend Smile, weirdly. So,
I subbed, Friend Smile.
Ah! Can you see? Have you seen the screen? Have you seen the?
You have a very nice office. It's very
thank you
decorated.
It's yeah. I kind of moved in today. I actually set up the entire computer and everything an hour and a half before the event.
Man, that's solid. It's a beautiful place you got there.
My favorite part was when the Ethernet cable didn't work, and I called the IT guy, and he had no idea. So I punched my motherboard, and it worked.
I'm drinking.
That's not a joke.
You punch your motherboard and that worked.
Yeah, well, I punch like the back of the motherboard where the Ethernet cable goes in.
You should become an IT person, all right?
Also, my personal favorite moment was when I slammed this wall, this dividing wall, as hard as possible. And since then, I've heard several phone calls going on through that wall, but I just think they're ignoring me. Especially from the fact that I'm screaming "fuck bollocking bollock."
I thought because you punched it, you ruined the isolation. I thought like, because of that, the other people could hear through it.
No. Here's the thing, Fundy. They're scared of me. They don't want to come in and tell me off.
Isn't scared of you if they're hearing this from a room that's not decorated?
I have such a high sperm count, Fundy. It's not a joke. Like, it's just they heard about it. Basically, right. So they put my name on the door, and I'm right between Eddington Solicitors and Mark Robinson Lawyer Solutions, and then it says Wilbur Soot in the middle, right? And my favorite part about it is right. I made them put on my sign, sperm count colon high, as in like it's a high sperm count. I heard the door open. Hold on. Oh.
All right, Wilbur. It was nice chatting to you.
It was a pleasure. Did you?
Friend Smile. Bye, Friend Smile.
Bye, Friend Smile. Someone just walked. Hold on. Bye, Friend Smile. Bye, Friend. You guys seeing that chat? I'm just gonna look at my screen. I'm gonna act like. The cleaners are here, guys. I think.
Oh.
I've angled my camera at the door. I saw them. I saw them walk past. I'm ready for them. I'm ready for them. When they come by, we're getting them on camera.
Oh
wait,
my god, it's
what
all
the
goons!
Heck is this?
It's all
the
goons!
The goons! Goons! Goons!
How obvious is it that that's pointed at the door, Wilbur? Because...
Oh, it was quite obvious. No, I think they saw me and did a swift retreat, so...
Guys, there's literally only two other people. Death.
My goons! My goons!
They served their purpose, it's fine. Alright, let's
see. This is the one I don't look forward to. I don't like this one very much.
We make a fantastic team dream.
Remember the
we should hang
Will,
out.
Will, remember the strat
and
to
make
about?
Yeah, Wilbur. I'll be Wilbur.
Smile.
My Wilbur, are you the wool placer in this?
I'm Wilbur.
They're denying
Wilbur,
my
yeah.
symptom.
Wilbur, nice.
Wilbur.
When Technoblade says it sounds like he's just saying my regular name.
Exactly.
Guys,
Wilbur.
Guys, it's the one with the lava. This is way, way more dangerous.
Oh, it's just the old map, right?
Yeah.
I think we play slow on this map, honestly.
There's elytras. Yeah, we definitely should play a little bit slower.
Oh god, it's this map. I should have been paying attention.
It's the lava one. It's the one that we can't just rush in the mid and
yeah, we need
survive.
To we need to boast, bam, all right? Boast do all the damage.
Yeah.
Allow me again. Mismatch sound of this game.
When will my Simpin message go through? I'm sure it's backlogged.
There
it is.
Entirely truthful, have you?
I stan. Anything for views, chat. Anything for views.
You say anything for views, but yet you won't give me a little kiss on the cheek. So.
I don't think we'll do some A/B testing on that, Wilbur. All right, we'll send it through. Simp. All right. That's it. I'm about to speed run this man's funeral.
Alright,
That's it. We're done. He's rejected me. He called me a simp. It's over. We're activating our full strength. I was holding back.
What are we getting here? What are we taking here?
All right, I was holding back.
Who's taking what?
I was holding back.
I'll do the +8. Wait.
Dude, well, they give you way too many health potions.
I got the next arrows.
They give you 3 health potions, guys. Stay alive, and if you're low on health, just go to me.
Rush in the middle. It's green, it's green, it's
green,
it's
green. Get green, kill him, kill him, kill him.
I just got launched.
He's dead. I'm gonna go and put, I'm gonna go and do my wall.
Go play something, go play something.
Another one dead.
Go for the kill.
Pleasant moon weak on me.
Okay, Wilbur.
Oh, I'm thrown in, I'm in, and someone else needs to take over. I was so close, literally. Go.
Okay, you can place the wall. They're far away. You got this. Just place the wall.
Do
just
it. See if you can go. Nice.
I didn't know if you get more points for kills. I didn't know if you were playing for kills.
Did I get that kill on Grian? Did I get the kill on
Grian? Guys, look. No, look at the health.
I don't know. Yeah, someone did.
They give you three health potions, guys. You get three health potions.
Yeah, I got green. I got green.
I'm gonna go I'll go for eight arrows.
We just stand back, and when we're low on health, I'll just heal everybody, alright?
Okay.
Who's gonna be the sacrifice? If they rush mid, you go in after them, right? Who's that?
I figured Wilbur, but I'm happy to go.
Alright, Wilbur, you're up.
Alright. What am I doing?
We're gonna bow spam them, and we're gonna abuse the heals effectively, alright? So if you're low on health,
you want me to charge in, like, stupidly?
No, just let's post them. If they charge in and start breaking wool, then you can go in, all right?
Okay. They're coming on the right. I hit him once.
I'm almost dead.
Guy in the right tower, right tower.
No, I fell in lava. Oh, I was gonna
die. I hit the guy right tower.
Left side. Ren the dog coming around left side.
Oh, what a shot.
We're going
false
around.
Hit, false hit, false hit.
I got, we traded. Oh no, he got me, he's low, Ren the dog, low.
On the wall.
On the wall, just go, on the wall, just go on the wall. Play something, CPK, just play something, anything.
Oh, he died!
He's on the ground. He's on the ground.
Woo!
Victory!
Well played, that was good.
Okay,
I
need to be a bit more careful. I thought I put on my elytra, but I didn't. So I jumped off the edge and didn't glide and fell in lava.
That was good. Good job, team. Round of applause.
We did it. Battlebox is where we win, boys.
I'm the only one clapping. I'm like an American on a plane.
Yeah, clap. Yeah.
We got this. It's okay.
Why do Americans clap on planes so much? Oh, it's lime.
I don't know.
It's lime.
Guys, we have to try hard. Please, the stands. Don't make fun of me.
All right,
everyone, stay kind of center. If you're low on health, just yell heal potion and run to me, and I'll throw it down. All right.
Look at them.
Phil, make sure to equip your elytra if that happens again.
I wonder if they're just going to run in and just, like, melee us, dude.
They just obliterate us instantaneously.
Yeah.
Here we go.
I'm going left.
Here we go.
Yeah, pushing right.
It's true. They're placing, I'm going in the middle now.
He's dead. I'm weak, Techno. Can you heal me?
Dream's go to the middle. I got it the wrong way around. I had my thing the wrong way.
He fell in.
I had my shears in the
Dream's
left
hit.
Hand.
I got crossbowed.
I had my shears.
Who's left alive? It's just one guy.
It's one guy chasing Techno.
I'm so good at melee.
Oh my god, I PvP'd Dream. It's going on my CV.
And we win the game. What did I just tell you guys? As you can see there, I just defeated Dream easily. All right, easily. Did you guys see how easily I think I killed Dream
actually.
That's true. We're the fantastic duo. We just
Technoblade, look at me. Look me in the eyes. I'm sorry for what I said. We've always been a great team, and I love your company.
I know. Wilbur,
imagine Wilbur
friend.
Claiming my kill. What's happening here?
Easily defeated Dream's team. As you guys can see, I am a god at 1.14 melee. I hit him with the sick combo right there. It was fantastic. No, actually, what I did was I delayed him with the health potions, allowing my team to flank him and finish him off while the other teammate placed the wall. That was all tactics.
Wait, who is this?
Callum, I killed Dream.
Here we go.
Are you sure? It says Dream was slain by CPK in my chat, mate.
No, it says Dream was downed in lava.
It doesn't matter. Time to kill more people.
Ow. Okay, they can hit me from behind a wall. Cool. Didn't factor in that one.
He has no health.
Pete's dead.
Didn't factor in bullet penetration in this Minecraft tournament.
I need health, Techno.
One pushing me right side.
Thank you.
Let me put more health. Oh, that did so much damage to me.
Guy go in the middle. Hit him.
He's dead.
The melee redemption, and I get shot.
Dead.
There's just one dude left.
He's coming into middle. Knock him in with lava.
Get the wall.
Get the wall. Nice.
All
good four work.
Tied for first.
I'm fragging.
We're tied for first.
Frag out. Stay out the fire.
Dude, on... Remember, stay out of the fire. Super high level tactics.
It might be one of my least favorite voice lines of any game ever.
The arc, guys. We're undefeated. What,
you, wait, okay, okay. To Callum, your choice. Do you have to listen to "Remember, stay out of the fire"? Yeah, or would you like to listen to
"Cheers, love. The cavalry's here."
Oh God.
Which one do you want?
It's close. It's close.
Cheers, love. The cavalry's here. Line,
honestly. Oh, 3 seconds. Here we go. Here
Let's
we go.
Rewind.
Who is this? What color?
Go oh, left again. Go left again.
Oh, great
guy
shot,
left
Will.
Hit. Guy left hit. Not in the tower. Not in the tower. But he's hit.
Oh, guy in
right
the
tower dead. Right tower dead. Right
nice,
tower dead.
Nice, nice.
Down.
I'm pushing. I shouldn't be there, really, but I am. I'm feeling crazy.
You're good.
Kill King Baron.
Karakorva's hit.
Almost dead.
I'm thirsty.
Kill Kara. Nice. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
All dead.
Get in the middle.
I don't know what's happened to me, boys. I'm
oh,
sorry.
Look at our teamwork. Nice. We're so good at this game.
I'm thirsty. Well played.
We're so good at this video game.
Well played. Well played.
I understand. I think Callum, I got more kills in this like 6 rounds than I got in my entire battle
Callum,
box history.
You're fucking,
so.
Callum, can I just say you're fucking good at this, bro? Like,
he's the god.
I'm perpetually on fire. Okay, it's fine now.
You're on fire. You're supposed to stay out of the fire, dude. It's a high level.
Remember, stay out of the fire, yeah. Super
guys,
high
Tommy.
Level
guys, obliterate this man, alright?
Time for death, Tommy.
Oh, you know me, I'm bad at TMVP. I have to play the healer, alright? So I'm gonna be relying on you guys to carry.
Who else is
the
on this team?
With, like, Technoblade's getting carried, and I'm sitting here like, I can't even say that wrong.
Nowhere to run!
Shut
they're
up.
Going straight in.
Oh, they're going,
straight
in the middle.
In.
Damage potion in. Dead,
and
dead. I'm in the
rolled.
Fire. I'm in the fire.
And they get rolled.
Roll them.
What fools, man.
Nice.
That was
okay, go glow. Go glow. Go glow.
What was Tommy thinking? A strategy where everyone just charges in and places the wall? That's terrible. Laughable. I can't believe you'd even try something. Can you guys believe this guy? Who even comes up with these terrible ideas? What a joke. What a joke. You'd what never run- see me doing something like that.
Even my chat's saying, what the fuck?
I'm just wiping my booty on the window.
You know, the sad thing is, this is the third audience COVID. Takeover that we've rigged, and it's the first time we've actually done well from rigging it. Every time we get rolled in the game we chose.
I thought Wilbur can cheat at...
Oh, we didn't lose once! We didn't lose once, guys. No, we came first.
More games.
We came first. Yeah,
we've got two
okay.
more games.
Okay, okay. No,
we've three
was,
more games.
I thought it was... I thought it was over.
Guys, this is the second place team right now. You have to just
Max
be careful.
Points, dude. We got
I only know that Fruit is good. I don't know the other guys.
Oh, Fruit's very good. I have no idea. Should be decent. Pundi and Captain Puffy. I don't know. I don't actually know.
My friend.
Abyssal plays Skywars.
My friend.
We're going to murder that friend.
No!
Right, let's go.
Friend, no smile. Oh, no, don't let
me
kill
Pundi. Pushing right side, right side.
Well,
hit him once.
He's hit, right?
Bitzel shot.
Rush in middle.
Oh.
So you kill him.
Damage potion.
Going hard. Nice.
No. I'm just going to place.
I'm dead. Watch out from behind where I was.
Oh. I'm strafing. No, on me. Oh, I'm cracked.
It's just my friend. It's just my friend on the top left.
He's dead.
Okay, good.
Nice.
Kill me, friend! Feel the guns!
We roll! Undefeated battle, but do I hear undefeated?
Just killed a friend, feeling good!
They all doubted me, they all said I was trash at Hunger Games, and just because I got like 2.5 points that round. What did I chat? You all doubted me. You all doubted the Blood God. You were all like, oh man, Dream is gonna steamroll Technoblade. Just because he'd been steamrolling me for 3 games? Is that all the proof you need? Is your eyes? Get out of here. Battlebox, it's everyone says Battlebox. It's the only game that actually matters. Everything else, RNG, luck, doesn't matter, alright? We're heading it out of the VOD. Alright? It's fine.
You know when Technoblade's happy because he talks a lot.
He do the talkie.
Technoblade, say
oh, it's my
more.
Friends now. It's my friends.
Oh, yes, I can't wait to what? Murder them, dude.
Oh, wait. They didn't invite me to X-Life. They didn't invite me to X-Life, Callum. Right. Callum, you need to BM them. They didn't invite
let's
me
go,
to X-Life.
Who is this?
Okay,
don't
worry, yeah.
Go on left again.
So, smaller spins is pretty good. The rest should be okay with.
I hit one.
Dude, these arrows are so slow.
Yeah, what's happening to them? This is weird.
I should stop wasting my arrows like this.
Oh, I'm being sniped from somewhere. Thank you for the heal. I'm not entirely sure. Oh, behind you, Phil.
Ooh, I got sneaked up on. I'm flying away.
He threw himself in lava.
He's not dead.
I'm going to start. I'm going to start wall.
I'm getting the wall. I'm getting the wall.
Nice.
Dude, you guys see the meta plays I'm doing, chat? I'm a natural born support player. I wasn't meant to be good at Hunger Games. That was me playing out of my element. I'm a true medic. I'm a medic main.
Medic main, dude.
Dude, medic main. The heals, the unbelievable heals.
Wait, how'd you get the elytra? Where's the elytra? Oh,
in the tower.
There's none left.
Whee!
Oh. Dude, one more round, and we've won 9 out of 9. Who's our final opponent?
Even if we don't win, we're so far ahead of second. Look,
we're still in first, but I want.
But
the
yeah, we won't.
Run.
We can't get it. Yeah, let's get flawless. Let's get a flawless victory.
It's Squig.
Let's get a flawless victory.
Squig.
Okay.
It's all right. Half of
Squig's
teammates.
Oh, Wilbur.
Are
Wilbur.
We can still do this.
Three people on this are on X Life, mate. They're all yours.
Just Callum.
You kill them. You take their
Callum.
Place.
Guys, Callum.
This, the final run.
Look at me.
Yeah, I'm here.
You know it's Phoenix, Squig, yeah?
The Minecraft.
You know his ultimate.
Yeah, run it back.
Let's run it back.
Quick's pushing
they're
right.
All going, they're going right. There's so many going right.
I hit one right.
There's three going right. Four going right.
Hold on, I have a damage potion.
Oh, I fell into the lava. I'm
hit
trash.
No, no.
I'm trash.
Okay, I need to run. I need healing. Really
I just
bad.
Choked.
I'm gonna start wooling.
I just choked so
I'm gonna
hard.
Start wooling real fast, just super quick.
I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh no.
Got one. I'm dead. I got one, but I'm dead. Someone needs to wool.
Phil, you need to
Phil, it's down to you, man. It's 1v3.
He's going in with the elytra.
Okay, that's one, Phil. Watch out behind you, Phil. Behind you, Phil.
Look out.
Yes. Last one, Phil. Last one, Phil.
Phil, come into you. Jumping
Phil,
on you.
Come on.
You win this,
Phil, this is. If we get this, Phil, we're flawless.
Phil, yes.
We're flawless if you get this, Phil. No. She doesn't know what to do.
I just threw teammates. I'm so sorry.
She's taking too long. She's taking too long.
Please don't do it in time.
It doesn't hurt us.
Oh, no.
Oh. I threw.
Almost
flawless.
I should have just pulled out the
sword. No. I was so good at healing. No.
8 out of 9 is not bad.
I threw.
So close.
Hello, you've reached Editing Solicitors. How can I take your call?
No.
Hi, yes, you want to lose the last game?
Yo! Screenshot this and never let me forget.
We just obliterated the green speed in me by 80 points. My crap.
What the fuck?
We all did really well. That's like one. Of, that's like the best I've done in BattleBox. That's like the best
the
most
best
of
I've
us
done
have done.
Anything ever, I think.
That puts us in fourth. Okay, that knocks us up to fourth.
Well, we won 8 out of 9 games, and yet I feel like a loser. And yet I feel like a loser.
If we can win one more game, then we can go up to like second
easy,
or first.
Easy.
Yeah, we just need to get in the top two. Where are we now?
We're in
fourth by 700 coins.
Literally, if we can win one more, that puts us into the top two.
Oh, we're like 700 points away from second.
We're chilling.
Yep, that is what I was just kind of explaining there too much.
Oh, it's great. This is great.
Oh, stress, dude.
This is it. This is close. This is close, man. This is close.
No.
Can we break the lift now, please? It's very important.
Do you do private PvP lessons?
You can't get on.
Asking for a friend.
Finally! Come on. The lift.
I'm gonna have to get private coaching. I'm gonna have to get private 1.14 coaching. I thought I was good. The 1v3 gave me confidence and I'm bad. I'm terrible at the game.
Wait, what happened to you in that last game then?
Oh, I just fell in the lava by myself for no reason. With all of our health potions. Unlucky. And then we lost by one player.
Dude, we've raised $8,750 so far, they say.
Dude, we're stopping racism.
In the last game, dude, I made fun of Dream's little thing where he says 30% of you haven't subscribed. And he hasn't said a word since. Do you think I upset?
Oh, I was considering doing a parody of that myself.
Wilbur Soot R.
Also, I don't want to do Sands of Time, man. Fuck that game.
Oh, Sands of Time's good.
I was considering doing
Rocket Spleef. Okay, Callum, we need Rocket Spleef. Callum, Rocket Spleef is our one, dude.
Guys,
why are you telling me like I control it?
Guys, they added something new to Rocket Spleef, by the way. They take away your rockets near the end and start dropping TNT.
Oh, we got a random item, apparently. Who got it?
Cupid's Bow? I didn't get it.
Someone got Cupid's Bow.
It's him.
You can make everyone in love with the chickens. Let's go.
Techno kill.
Wait, so... Oh my god.
Wait, was that for me?
Yeah, you had the power to rig the game.
That was intentional. Because we're such good friends.
That was
such good friends.
Now kiss.
Do you want Rocket Spleef? I think it's big sale at Buildmart.
No!
We could have got Rocket Spleef, but Techno shot his arrow at Wilbur!
Dude, right after this tournament ends, I'm gonna get a DM from Dream. Oh, sorry, we got the call off the DM. I thought you were good. People were telling me you were good, but now that I've seen it for myself, the collab's off. I have a PvP reputation to protect. You know, collabing with someone as bad as you, people would think I just fight bad players, all right? So I can't do it. The collab is off, he'll say.
Techno
gay. That's what he'll say.
It's all, I can see him typing on Telegram right now. He's saying, Technoblade, you suck. You suck, I'm removing you.
Right, what's the tactic for Buildmart? Because this is like the one that we have no grasp on.
Yeah, I just, every time we've done it, everyone just picks one build and grabs their own stuff.
Yeah.
That's the quickest way, usually, I think.
Okay. It's a building game. We have to defeat Green, boys.
The advantage is the new team should be confused by this game.
That's true. It is a Creeper bit of a confusing Slayer, one.
Welcome
at
to Channel Member. Aru Boy, Panda Shark.
As long as we don't lie to each other, this will be fine.
Wait, who would lie in Buildmart, dude? That's
crazy,
like,
right?
Yeah, who would lie? Who would lie and be over the age of 17?
Man.
Could not be me. Apart from the over the age of 17 part, that could be me.
Ooh, pickaxe. Okay.
Wait, how are you in?
Pick a build, boys.
Is screenshot and allowed? No.
I was on the admins team last game.
I'll do this
did
mess.
We asked the admins and they were like, don't do that.
Scott told me it doesn't matter. Everyone's going to do it anyway. So we all took pictures on our phones.
Scott told me very different words.
It's if you're on his team, man. He gives you that advantage. I'm taking the parkour one.
I'm going for the left one.
I can't stop you guys.
I'm
we should
doing
just
the
cheat.
Mess of color.
Look, I don't recommend I can't stop you. What does that mean? Come on.
It's more fun. We're trying to stop racism. Who cares about fun? Oh, this is so rigged. Okay, so who is anyone doing the sand one?
I'm doing the color boy.
I'm getting
okay,
the
sand, birch, orange. Someone is anyone going for
clay,
the
clay?
Clay because we need
clay,
orange.
Clay, yellow clay, green clay, blue clay, white clay, yellow clay.
We need
green
sand
clay,
and birch.
These need the blue,
white clay, yellow clay,
sand
green,
and
green,
birch.
Blue, clay.
What the heck? It says
clay,
lumber.
Clay, green clay, blue clay.
Let's take an extra.
Concrete. I know it's concrete. Don't worry. I'm on concrete, guys. I just.
Bro, no wonder
clay
we end up in eighth place every game. It's because everyone else is taking screenshots. They're all taking screenshots. That was like the first thing I thought of when I saw the game. I was like, hey, we could just take a screenshot and win, and then they told me I couldn't.
Fucking Dream. Sorry, don't worry about
Lumber.
It.
Lumber!
Hey, how dare you? I stand that clay, man. Don't say bad things about Dream. I'm trying to simp over here. I will defend Dream's honor, all right?
Wait, what
you
shade
defend Dream,
blue?
Number one PvP YouTuber, all right? Let's go.
What shade of blue?
Oh, white?
Jiminy Crimples.
Wrong flower?
Is anyone like getting clay? We need orange clay. Anyone in the clay section?
I can get orange.
Yeah.
All right, yeah, orange.
What was it? This shade of green, blue, or the other gray shade?
Is anybody
of blue?
Back at the players, by the way?
Is it this shade?
I'm headed back now.
Okay, Technoblade, tell me what shade of blue it is, please. White clay.
Okay.
Yellow clay,
give me a second.
Green clay, blue clay. Super quick. What
right,
shade is it?
There.
Dark or light? Okay, everyone in chat saying dark, but they've been wrong so many times before.
It's dark.
Okay.
Nope.
Chat
nope,
literally
nope,
has fucked me up on this game before, so I'm not really too trusting in chat. They shout at me and then they get it wrong.
And then they go wall baited, streamer got baited.
Haha.
Just like this.
Haha. Streamer. I told the streamer a fib. Haha.
Ha, got him.
I fixed my favorite streamer. Haha.
Epic Troll XD.
Hey chat, any ha-has?
If anybody's back at the base right now, can you check and see what color flowers what I need for the farm?
White and light blue. White and light blue.
Is it an overhanging white flower?
It's usually the pointy white one.
Point it straight up.
We just need orange
tulips
to finish that off.
It points straight up.
Tulips, Phil.
Okay.
I'll point you straight up if you get my innuendo.
All right, so once you get the orange wool,
okay, that's all the way across.
We can do sandcastle.
I'm going back. I should be able to finish the parkour one right away.
Fuck! Someone get yellow concrete while you're out, please.
Okay. I'm back.
Get yellow concrete, please, someone.
I'll get yellow. I'm heading to the concrete section. It's good.
Please get yellow, please.
Quick, finish the sandcastle.
Oops.
Please finish the sandcastle.
Okay.
Who, me?
Whoever is orange.
Yeah, I will. Wait, I don't have orange.
I've got so many flowers, so like we're gonna be good on flowers. It was orange.
Complete sandcastle. It's worth less points the more time we take.
Okay, Techno, I'm gonna go and finish the sandcastle. You get yellow clay, please.
I'm in the clay section.
Okay, please get yellow concrete. Sorry.
I've just got a ton of yellow concrete. I'm at like 20 yellow concrete.
Good. And wait, so what should I do now? I can get the orange concrete. Have you got the orange concrete?
I already have orange concrete.
Okay. God, you are going to have so many points in this, dude.
Okay, I'm coming back with just orange and yellow. Do we need any other concrete?
No, please come back soon, because I need to get... I'm wasting time by kind of hopping around right now. I literally can't do anything until you get back.
Can't you just do a different one?
No, because they're all being done by people. I literally need you to get back fast.
Yellow. Here's yellow.
Right, throw yellow.
Bam.
One, two, three. There we go. That's one. Right, next one.
Nice.
We need
cobblestone,
lime,
concrete. Log, wood.
What the heck? What type of chat? Just tell me the type of wood that is.
Okay, there we go. Parkour done. What is this?
I'm doing garden.
I'm doing this end one. We'll just stick to the same one now, I guess.
Yeah, just stick
what
to the
type
same
of
one.
Fence is that? Everyone's saying jungle. All right.
I can make some of this already.
I'll go lumber first.
What was the tree?
Oh, stats.
Was the tree also jungle? I think it was also jungle. Guys, we're not doing terrible at Build Mart.
It's amazing. You find it easier.
Anyone new to our Minecraft streams, we always mess up on Build Mart. I'm just gonna let this guy mine for me and take it. I think I've got a better internet than him.
Lime concrete.
Thank you, solicitors, for giving me good internet. Right, that's enough wood.
Philza, are you at the section?
Logs, spruce
what?
Wood.
No, you mean home? No, I'm not at home.
Okay, because my chat's spamming dark oak. Do we need dark oak?
Is this dark oak or spruce, I guess?
I'm not sure.
Wait, is anyone near concrete? If anyone's near concrete, I just need red concrete.
I have red concrete. I
need 9 pieces.
I have 8 pieces, fuck.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna grab 9 while I'm here. I don't care.
Thank you.
All right, I'll be back in like a minute.
Chat, what fence is this? I don't know this game.
Are you looking at garden?
No, I'm looking at my one. I think it's just oak. It is. I'm so stupid.
I'll grab some oak while I'm here.
Okay, I actually have the oak. I just need the concrete. That's it.
Where's cobble?
In stone, probably.
Yeah, there's nothing. There's no cobble. There is. I was being confused. I'm headed back.
So you said you had oak. You do not need oak.
Yeah, no, I have oak.
That is good. I'm headed back home. We're about to get a ton of points. And
yeah,
we're not
actually,
in the eighth place
we are.
Anymore.
We actually are. As soon as that red concrete comes, we're finished.
I have 8 red concrete.
All right, I got the red concrete here. I'm about to drop it as I go through the portal. Here we go.
Thank you.
All right, that's enough. Okay, house time. Have I forgotten anything? Spruce. Everyone's shouting spruce. I got. There was no spruce on there. There was no spruce in the lumber section. An issue many people face.
Jungle.
Right, I'm going to listen to chat. For the first time, I'm going to listen to chat and see if they were right.
All right, we were first to complete Umbrella. I'm cracked
literally
at building.
No spruce. Literally
oh my
no
God.
Spruce. There is literally
what is
no
this?
Spruce there.
Quartz, blue concrete, red terracotta. I'm going.
There's literally no spruce. Chat, you're slowing me down.
I have spruce. I have 5 spruce.
I'm literally... Okay, from now on, I'm closing chat. I'm not looking at chat until this game is over. fuck. Wait, do I lose my shit?
Okay, wait, yeah, I'm gonna...
Oh,
wait,
no, you...
Wait, wait, I have logs, I have logs. What do we need? What do we need?
I need oak.
Oh,
just
no.
Lots of... Oh, my God, I fell. I've never fallen.
I'm just leaving this all behind.
Yeah, I'm just throwing a ton of logs down.
I need 2 white flowers.
I got those, I think.
Pain in the ass.
You have both of the white flowers?
Yes.
Shovel, I get out of my face. I hate this one.
Right over here, Phil.
Okay.
White flowers.
Chat really fucked me up.
I don't have those.
How many white flowers are there?
I'm as annoyed at chat as I am at Tommy when he lies in this game. Like, chat genuinely just straight up lied to me and wasted so much time and then I died. So.
I placed down one of the white flowers. You need the daisy. You need the daisy.
What does a daisy look like?
It's white and it's got orange in the middle.
Does it say daisy? It says oxeye daisy.
That's probably it.
I need some confirmation.
I don't think that's enough oak logs. I really don't think I got enough oak logs.
Okay, well, no other flower here is white, so it's got to be right.
It should
fence
be, yeah.
Gate. Look, I dropped wood, so we can make a fence gate. It's fine. It's fine.
We're doing okay.
It's fine.
Thank you, George.
There's actually a fence gate. I hate this game.
I can make you a fence gate if it's just regular oak.
Oh, it's jungle.
Oh, no.
Wait, I threw a bunch of jungle planks in the...
Yeah, we should have jungle.
Yeah, it's all on the ground, 100%.
Alright, so how do I make... Quick, tell me how to craft a jungle gate.
Everyone's shouting at me, doors.
Same way as a normal gate, but with jungle blocks.
Is it a gate that opens?
Oh, fuck's
sake. Nice.
Was it just... Oh,
70
yeah,
points.
See, chat is just...
Not the fence. Okay, got it. I went
this
to
is
Pega
such
for
a simple
iron block.
I'm
whatever the heck
okay,
is
chat,
wait,
this.
Do you, who needs iron blocks? I can bring
I'm,
them back. I'm here.
I'm Pepe
game,
need
two
like
iron blocks and also
okay.
Whatever this block is. Phil.
I'm bringing iron blocks back now.
Yeah?
What is this? Diorite? My chest is diorite?
That is...
Are these
is
both
diorite? Yeah, it's diorite. Yeah, it's diorite.
Okay, can you get diorite while you're getting iron blocks?
I can get diorite.
It's
diorite.
Not the same bit, but I can go.
I'll get diorite.
Okay,
I'll go. It's fine.
I'm getting... Tenno, I'll get diorite. Listen.
Okay.
How
okay,
much do you need?
Gonna, quite a bit.
Okay, I'll get quite a bit.
Do you have any green clay?
I have 4. It's not enough.
That's not enough.
Oh, I think it's concrete. My chat yelled at me for that earlier.
Oh, yeah, it is. Ooh. I fell off the edge. Oh, my God. Oh,
okay, we need cobblestone and just a lot of oak and
I've
whatever
got,
that other.
Yeah, yeah,
dude,
I'm doing that.
I
now.
Hate the
I'm
tree colors.
That.
I play 1.8. I'm old. I'm old.
Yeah,
I'm
slime,
too set in my ways to be good at 1.14, guys. I'm old.
Oh my, Scott just pushed me into the void. I hate him so much.
Come on. Why? That sucks.
Don't worry, we've most likely got Rocket Spleef next. It's fine. We'll.
They're going to skip it and play bingo. I'm going to uninstall Minecraft. I'm a Roblox YouTuber now.
Okay, Diorite. Diorite's here, Techno.
All
right. Where are you? Yo, you're not here.
Spruce and oak.
I've got.
Right.
Are you doing the fucking? Are you doing the house?
Yes.
I'm doing the house, Techno. I've been doing the house this whole time.
So you have all the wood you need?
Yes, I'm doing it now. I'm finishing it.
Okay. Well, I guess I'll just head back. Useless. Okay. Do we need any sort of trees? I'm in the lumber section. What do we need? What
I'm
items
getting
need?
All the tree stuff now for mine.
Okay. So what items do people need? I'm out here.
Not actually, yeah, nothing. I'm at the same place, I think.
Please give me instructions. Please. No, you can't pass. Get out of here.
I'm just working on my own thing and then getting the
for
wood.
Someone tell
me,
bruh.
I
just need instructions.
But there's 4 sections, right? We're all working on our
tenor.
Own section.
Come get your tenor. Here's your diary, dude. There you go.
Thank you.
Okay, so I need iron bars, one thing of granite, some smooth stone, and diorite. Okay. So
diorite. That should be it, right? Yeah. Everything.
How do we make the smooth diorite?
It's all the wood.
Furnace.
What else?
Philza, can you smelt diorite? How do I get the smooth?
Oh no, it's like
diorite. Diorite?
Stone
craft
or
it,
something, right?
Craft it 2x2. Yep.
Okay.
Allow me again, this, that sound.
Does anyone have any iron so I can make bars? I didn't see the bars.
Wait, I'm getting iron.
I didn't even see Dark Oak.
I died.
Does anybody have... Wait, hold on.
There is no Dark Oak. There is spruce.
There is no Dark Oak. Okay, chat's being Papega.
What am I going to
do? I was going to say, chat. I was like, no,
we don't have enough. We don't have enough. We don't have enough diorite.
Do that.
Or maybe I crafted it wrong. I hate this. I hate this game.
Wait, this isn't ores. What the fuck? This the signage has changed, I swear.
Alright, well, I'm gonna grab iron.
Dude, I hate it's, when Asda change it's, around
Psych sections, dude.
I hate when Asda change their signing, dude, and I just don't know where anything is anymore. Oh god, I die here.
I'm having a very good time playing this game every tournament. I really enjoy this. Okay, you're getting iron. I'm gonna get diorite.
Yep.
Okay, does Pete upload his VODs? Because he always does well in this game, and I don't understand.
Diorite.
How do you do well in Build Mart? So you have a screenshot? Is that it?
One, two.
Okay, so you can handle the diorite, Wilbur. That's fine.
Oh, do you want more diorite?
Wrong way.
Oh, yeah, we need diorite for my thing, but just a tiny bit more.
Okay.
Someone tell me an item to get that nobody else is getting, please. Please, someone.
I don't know, I'm still building my own thing.
Get smooth stone if you don't have any.
Smooth stone. Okay, that's an item. I can get smooth
stone.
Actually,
no, get iron, not smooth stone. I've got
smooth stone. CPK
has iron. I have iron.
Okay, we just need iron bars, yeah?
I have iron bars.
And two iron blocks.
Oh, I'll wait for you to get here and I'll
put it. Just put it somewhere. Put it somewhere and keep going. Don't wait for me.
Okay, I'm getting, where the heck is smooth stone?
Oh, I gotta make a rainbow!
Wilbur, you are in the smooth stones. Please, someone give me instructions.
Go get iron, I said.
I need glass.
We have iron.
I need all the colored glass.
How do you make smooth stone?
Okay, colored glass, I got you. My man, my best friend. I'm about to be so helpful. What colored glass do you need?
Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple, pink.
Jeez, that sounds awful. What is this?
I might not have you.
Oh,
okay,
that
I'm
is
getting red. What else
some
do you
build.
Need? How much of each?
Just get like five.
Okay, I just got red. What else do you need? Do we need white?
No, we don't need white.
Do we need orange?
It's light blue, I think, apparently. We do need orange, yes. We do need orange. Oh,
I'm going back. This is the most stressful communication of my life. I keep asking for help, and then they're already there mining it.
We don't have
time. How about yellow? We need yellow? I'm getting yellow.
We don't have time. I was trying to think where to go to help, but we don't have time.
I don't know.
Oh,
bro.
This is smelted.
13 seconds, chat. You don't realize
how
stressful this shit is.
Did we place the iron blocks? Quick, did we place the iron blocks?
I don't know.
Please place the iron blocks. Please.
I love my... Okay, can I just point out something, right? So, chat, are you looking at this frame right now? Chat, are you looking at this frame? I want you to count how much diorite is here, right? Someone in chat just spammed, it's 4 diorite, not 5. Chat,
I need to see.
I want chat, but I want you to realize how fucking dumb you are, all right? Please.
They didn't place the iron. They didn't place the iron. I'm Malden.
Who was at home that could place iron? Who had iron?
This is the worst day of my life. Dream's gonna get all my clout. Dream's gonna get all my clout.
Give me it, dude. Holy
He's
shit.
He's just too good at the game. He's just too good at the game. I retire. No Dream. It's wait. We beat Dream by like 80 points. Get out of get destroyed, Dream. All your subscribers are mine. Oh my god, we're just so good. It's what I've always said, Build Mart. It's our main game. He never stood a chance. Get him out of here. Destroyed.
Oh,
we train for another million years.
Alan, you're wearing the crown, dude.
I'm going to say right now. I'm going to say right now. If anything makes me quit Minecraft Championship, it's going to be Build Mart. Like, I literally... This isn't a bit. I just hate it. It's not fun at all. It's genuinely... I'd rather play Bingo. I would rather play Lockout Bingo than Build Mart. And
well,
I know they spent a lot...
For you.
I know they spent a lot of time and money on it, but it is... if you're watching this, any admins or mods of this, I love you. You've done a great job. You did really well on Build Mart. It looks lovely, but Jesus Christ, it's so boring. Please change it or remove it. I'm begging
you. It's the winning strat to just
it's
take
not
a screenshot
just because
and you win every
yeah,
time.
The way to win is to screenshot.
Is everyone...
Wait, I don't have two monitors. I don't have two monitors.
Screenshotting the build.
It's genuinely. I lost 2,000 viewers during that.
How many? I need answers.
People leave stream
someone,
and wait and come back.
Someone got an item again. Who got that?
Not me.
We can rig it. We can rig it.
I thought.
Oh, look at him.
Kill the child.
Do we just get rolled every time we play that game because of the screenshotters?
What are we choosing? What do we want?
Scott's. They're snitching on him. Everyone's been screenshotting.
I use the fox.
Can we just get rid of Build Mart?
They've all been screenshotting. Okay,
I'm being informed. Only cheat a screenshot.
I'm being informed that we managed to narrowly defeat Dream, who has a colorblind teammate.
Wendy's.
Oh God.
I like Sands of Time's good. Sands of Time's really fun. Sands of Time's fun.
It's scary.
Bro.
It's pretty scary. Bro.
We're so bad. We can the only people we beat are the colorblind people, and it was by 80 points. I'm retiring. Dream can have my subs. He can have my clout. I'm back. I'm gone. I'm going back to farming potatoes. It's the only thing I'm good at.
Aww. Yeah, it's, you know, I don't just hate new things. I need you to understand, I don't just hate new things. Sands of Time is genuinely really fun and exciting. Build Mart is literally, I would rather scrape my eyebrows off with a razor. like just rub it straight along.
This game
we
is
told
the
them Build Mart's a bad game. They only kept it in to make the PvPers mad.
I would rather slide a paperclip under my eyelid than play another Build Mart.
Let's stop. Less imagery, okay?
Jesus Christ.
Less imagery. I don't know.
I would rather watch my own mother.
I'm just going to hit the deafen.
I'm about to do it. I know you're in an office and you can scream real loud.
I did.
The chaotic energy needs to be simmered down. take it back a notch.
I would rather break Twitch TOS than play another game of the film.
Oh, I really don't like it either. Honestly, it's very stressful and very kind of like it gets your viewers angry at the same time
it's
as you stressing
game.
You out. Like it's just
the worst game.
The worst part is that they're angry.
I'm just saying, every time I ask, like, hey guys, what blocks do I get? I get like no answers, or I get an answer, I go, and the person who told me to get that block would be there mining the block before me. Why?
Ten, I'll be honest with you, it's very hard to keep track of. I'm sorry that we can't be all perfect.
What? It's just basic
right,
communication.
Get ready for stress. Time to collect all the gold.
Right.
Oh boy.
Grab some sand. Grab some sand.
Okay, we need
back.
Good time.
Sand
okay,
the
when it's all when there's like 60 seconds left and we have no sand, please tell me. Please.
Okay. There's usually something in these things here, right?
I got the blue key.
All right, trap here usually. Yep.
Okay, I got coins.
Give me coin.
Oh,
wait, do I get coins from breaking? I get nothing from breaking that. It's fine. It's fine.
How am I supposed to get through here?
What? That's
okay.
Weird.
I can.
What the heck is this?
Sand timer starts.
I need some PvE master. Phil, you're probably better for this.
Oh! Alright, well, I'm trying to get coin right now. I can come to you if you want, though.
No, it's fine. I've left it. I'll put a marker there. I'll put a marker there pointing at it.
I'm not going to bother wasting any more time on that.
There's a marker pointing at it. There's a marker pointing at it. It's like the alleyway.
Okay, I'm gonna put in a little bit more time.
Oh.
Okay, we have like 20 more seconds. It's fine.
All right. I got a bunch of sand. I've collected a bunch from the.
Yeah, I have three holes. Sand right now.
I'm gonna put some more. In.
Dude, there's so much sand. It's all on the sides.
Time is full. I'm coming to you, Will.
So no, don't come to me. Don't come to me.
No.
I found a green door. Green door. Go to the market, Phil. Go to the market. Phil, go to the market.
I'm being chased by silverfish.
For the blue key?
All the blue key. Yeah, the blue key's where I am. The green key's where I am. Green key's where
I'm
I am.
I'm about to have 11 sand.
Okay.
So go to the marker that I placed down. That's the PvE section that I need you to do for me because you're good at that.
Okay. Who's going
to.
But
I have a blue key.
Sand?
I'm trying to find the blue door.
Who wants what? I can take sand if you want to hold it.
Here you go. Here's all of our sand.
I'll please look after the
die.
Sand.
Oh my God. Please do no pressure.
Yeah, none at all.
I'm going to be going over here because there looks like there's unexplored.
What do you get? 10 seconds for each sand?
Yeah.
I guess. That sounds like explosions.
Yeah, it's just a creeper spawner.
None of these mobs.
The magma cube spawner.
They're even fighting each other. What a bunch of fools.
Okay, I'm gonna put some time in. I'm gonna do housekeeping, alright? Just for a
okay,
bit.
I mean, I have 11 sand. I'm just clearing out a nearby room so I can
come back whenever I need to. I'm just housekeeping, don't worry. If we run out of time, blame me until I say that I'm done housekeeping.
Brilliant.
Okay, we're just
gonna run through
here.
Yeah, and then it becomes your fault, Callum, alright?
Yeah, brilliant. Looking forward to it.
And I'm getting owned.
I've got to fight a lot of things here, but I'm getting a lot of coins as we go.
I have 148 coins.
There we go. Plus 8.
Okay?
That doesn't sound good.
Oh, my heart. My heart.
Does that thing go off every 10 seconds? It's very stressful. Oh, so many coins. Oh! Oh, Illager. We're okay.
Okay, I'm out of sand.
Okay.
Yeah, I see the room with the green.
Right. I have 11 sand.
I'm not.
I can top us up.
Does anyone have a green key?
We're topped up. I topped up, don't worry. Yeah, I've already asked for the green key, don't I?
Okay.
You fool.
We're full time again.
Oh, a creeper.
Ooh, piece of candy.
Is there like a map we can look at?
No, I don't think so. How many coins has everyone got?
I have 154.
104.
I have 172.
I have to kind of stay around spawn because I have 11 sand. I don't want to die.
I have 100. Ooh, a parkour section. Perfect.
Enjoy. Good luck. Have fun.
Iron boots. Wait, what does this do?
Got it. It's 5 coins. The parkour was worth 5 coins. Have you gone down the section with the marker yet, Phil?
No, because
has anyone done that silverfish tunnel? Has anyone done that silverfish tunnel?
I'm no longer housekeeping.
All right.
Okay, I'm gonna.
Okay, how much time do we have left?
There's like a drop down to a next level over here, but I don't want to do it because I have
the time.
The
time is full.
Oh, Jesus. Oh,
okay,
Jesus. Right,
fine.
I'm coming back.
It's fine.
I'm going back.
Uh-oh. Oh, they opened a vault.
Oh!
They opened a vault.
I fell into a thing. I don't know where I am.
You can probably recover. You're right.
Ladders. It's fine. Hey, who wants a gold chest plate?
Ladders? There are no ladders.
I already got
There's
one.
No ladders here, bro.
Okay.
I'm coming to you. Don't worry.
It's coal in there.
Here you go. Gold chest plate.
Coal.
Oh, thank you.
Coal. What does the coal do? Someone help, please. I'm right down here.
Yeah, take note that way. There's like a drop down. I've done all those, but there's a drop down, but I don't want to go through it.
How do I get out? Oh, don't put him down. Oh, I've got him. How do I get out?
I think I went through that section. Okay, I think we're good.
Oh, okay.
But where do I go? Where do I go?
I'm not sure, Will.
There must be more places for us to go. I feel like we've explored everywhere.
I wish I could give you my coins. What do I do? Build up
down
with
here?
Coal blocks, but I can't.
I can get you
build
out.
Up?
I can get
There's
you
no
out. I can get you
table.
Out.
Okay, how? Yeah, oh, thank you.
Okay,
thank
we have 90 seconds.
It's okay. I still have 9 sand. We're good.
Did we ever find a green key? Does anyone have a green key?
I don't think so.
No, I have a blue key though.
Okay, that heist for me was good. Even though I fell, I did really fucking well on that heist, dude.
Right, we're full time again. We're full time.
Good. Right, move into the next room.
I don't want to be here.
Oh, I found a blue thing. Oh. I'm not sure if it's a key. Hey, Phil.
I'm coming to you.
Do you reckon you can do the silverfish thing down there?
Yeah. But I've got a blue key. Where's the blue thing?
Oh, well, there's a blue. There's water. I'm sorry.
Ooh.
Ooh, there's like a target. Ooh. There? Hold on.
That creeper thought it was slick. How's our time?
Get it, Phil.
We have 90 seconds.
We're good.
Oh, let me just steal this gold.
There's some other, I think.
Yoink.
Phil, I'm gonna give you a golden apple. Oh, Techno. Oh, Phil, sorry. Yep. Take that, Phil.
That was a creeper, though. Okay.
I think we're doing good.
He's a gold chest.
Yeah, I feel like we're doing
okay.
We
no, I thought
vault,
I knew that. I knew that was
going to really
happen.
Good.
I knew that was going to happen. It's fine.
Guys, we have like 70 seconds left.
It's okay. I still got 6 sand. 6 sand. I got a minute.
Oh,
I'm throwing a gold chest plate down there for you, Will.
Thank you. I'm out, though, I think.
I want to like get Wilbur and the others. Go back.
Yeah.
You missed the door. There's a door in the trap. Okay, look, chat. Oh, I don't want to go back there, but I guess. You mean the trap door that I closed on purpose?
Okay, I'm gonna put all 6 sand
yeah,
I have.
All
actually,
of it.
Okay,
I'm gonna hold one in case we need emergency time.
Oh, just put the time. There's no situation where 10 seconds will be useful later.
Okay, there we go. It's all in.
Oh, boots. Right, nice.
I'm gonna be real, guys. I have no idea where that door was. I have completely lost
when do
track
we cut
of where
our
I was.
When do we cut our losses? How's time looking?
We got
over a minute.
Okay, good. Oh no!
I've got 326 coins.
Bad move. Shouldn't have gone in there.
Yeah, I'm thinking maybe we cash in pretty soon.
How really? Much time do we have? Keep me updated.
Okay, I'm just going down to grab something. Hold on. I found a key. Hold on.
What color?
A green one?
What color? Green?
No, it's...
I'm going to top up the time.
It's rusty. God damn it. There's sand.
Tell me how much time we have, please.
I'm coming back.
Hold on. I'm filling it up. We have 120. We have 2 minutes.
Oh, what?
I just filled it up.
Let's go. Sandba.
Sandbus. Wilbur Sand. Wilbur. Sand. Nothing on the Sphinx arse.
Yeah, I was just checking that too.
Have we seen the blue door yet?
No. Yeah, so what does rusty key open? Does anyone know?
I don't know.
Oh, it opens any rusty doors.
Anyone found any rusty doors?
I found a few. I'm just heading back. I don't care.
What's this?
I don't care.
I've
been hurt before, guys.
I don't know.
We still have this is such 90 seconds.
This is such
I have
a good
four sand. If you go
level.
That way, there's okay. more to explore.
Okay. I'll go look. Ah, a nice. Oh, yeah, there's a creeper spawn it. Okay.
Okay, we're back to 2 minutes.
Good, good.
What is this room, dude? There's nothing here.
Okay, let's just place torches over
here. On 2 minutes. Spot.
It's over here.
Okay.
No.
Right.
I've got 10 sand I can bring back.
Is that the door they're talking about? Because there's no other door.
They closed the trap door now, because.
Yeah.
It must be down there, right? That must be what people are talking about.
I have no idea where I'm going right now. I've kind of scoured this area.
We need to be careful with time now. Oh, okay.
Yeah, we should probably head back. Is anyone back at the house?
I can go back.
Okay, I'm going back with the sand right now.
How much time do we have?
Yeah, go back, Speedy, because I haven't checked in a while.
We're okay. Maybe like a minute left, I think.
Yeah, we've got two minutes.
Time's full. I filled it.
Oh, nice.
We're going to win.
We still haven't found the blue door.
We need, I need a rusty door as well somewhere.
There's a lot of rusty keys, man.
Green door.
No, we didn't talk about dream, dude.
So we definitely still haven't found the blue door.
Chat, there's nothing.
Screaming
here.
At me to go back, but I don't know.
Chat saying I missed a key. What the heck do you mean?
I think they mean you missed a rusty one. It's fine. Ignore them. Literally every opportunity, ignore chat.
I want those coins, Wilbur.
Callum, you're gonna. Okay, I'll trust you.
I don't trust myself. Don't let me do it.
We have 90 seconds, or 80 seconds, more like actually.
Is there anything we have unexplored? Chat, I don't care. I do not see anything. There's no key in the silver. That's a chest plate. There was only a gold chest. You're baiting me. Chat is baiting me. No.
I got the coins.
Nice. Get let's cash 60 in.
Seconds. I'm coming back.
I have one more sand.
The portal, because I really don't think there's much left that we haven't explored.
Yeah.
Really?
If there is, it's too deep and dangerous, and none of us can die. If we die, that's kind of it.
Left.
Okay, we got 50 seconds. Let's run in the portal. Let's get out of here, dude.
Let's go. Everyone.
End this.
Everyone, let's go.
Get out.
Locked off area. We're just going. We're leaving.
I'm putting more time in.
Come on, Phil.
No, Phil, come on. We've got to go.
We have even more time.
Oh.
Well, you had three.
Oh,
you had four,
five sand. We have 90 seconds. Oh, man.
Didn't feel like telling us.
I just had some sand just in case I needed to make it back.
Let's just get out. Doesn't matter.
Yeah, I'm just going to look around the spawn area. I'm looking around the spawn area. Hold on.
Guys, there is no situation where waiting to place down time will help us.
I don't know which room you mean, chat.
Guys, let's please leave.
I'm watching time. 60 seconds.
Just go through.
We explore everything we can. We leave. We leave. I deposited 327.
All right, we're in.
390. Good. 396, I think.
Nice work.
We're at.
Oh, a lot of teams in prison right now. Come on, let's see greens in there. Yes! Oh, wait, no, they're outside. Nope.
Oh, what's that? Oh, I thought
wouldn't have had enough time, chat.
You see this prison over here? This is what happens to everyone that didn't watch the mandatory live stream. This is what happens to them. Jail.
The good thing is green were out before we were out, so...
Prison.
Guys, I had a bit of an Indiana Jones moment. I ran in. I saw a room full of TNT. I ran in because there was a bunch of gold. And as you were saying, Wilbur, all we need to do is not die. As soon as you finish that sentence, all the TNT ignited.
Oh,
and it was sprinted. I just ran out the room as quick as I could. I almost died.
Yeah, we wouldn't have been able to afford a death. Because that would have been like, we would have had to get someone out from a cage and lost loads of money.
Please tell me I did really well so I can redeem some of my clout. My clout. My Sands of Time clout.
That game mode is so stressful.
It's good. It's really good.
It's fun.
It's a good mode.
The, yeah.
It's better than Guildmark. Dream. Dream.
Stressful,
I simp.
Really
come
fun.
Back. Come back, Dream. Tommy, get out of here. Tommy, no.
Oh.
Please.
Techno simp.
I need clout. I need clout.
Oh, wait. Some of the green tea. The Eret is actually in the prison.
Oh, that's
so I guess it didn't all finish.
In the prison.
I meant right, the green team, though, specifically.
Green. I need to simp green. Green, I bet you have... Green, your views. Give them to me. Give them to me, please.
Green over here. Did you like that part where I saved
green,
you from
please.
The trap?
Huh? Please pass some of that hermitcraft cloud
I saved
over,
you, saved you from that chat, that trap.
I didn't... Wish, oh, yeah, that was good. That was really cool.
Empty eyes. Feel no pity. Green feels no pity for bad PvPers like me.
Ugh. How much time is left now?
Well, it depends on who's in there.
I'm getting ignored by all the famous people. It feels bad. Ugh. All right.
We did run out of sand.
Dude, at least we get...
This
we get,
wouldn't have been enough to go
guys,
through that whole area.
We get 2,600 coins after this. It doesn't even matter if, like, that's a lot. That puts us really high as long as other people do badly.
Wait,
I don't
has
know.
It multiplied
like...
already? Or
no, it multiplies after, I think.
That'd be a bit much. I mean, racism would really
lot,
be real in if it multiplied after.
I took
I'm sure it
risks
does.
Near the end.
Well, we banked 1,000, so I reckon it has doubled.
Well, it says 2,600.
No, but when we were going out, like it said, your team's coins 1,000 and whatever.
Yeah, so it 2.5 times them. Yeah, so yeah. It did it after. Yeah. Okay.
My chat is saying I did well, and I have a hard time believing that my chat would praise
chat,
me
have
when
I done
didn't
well?
Deserve
who
it.
Who's got another person open on their monitor? Please
yeah, my chat who
well.
Don't lie to me said apparently Tommy's team got 1,500 and Dream's team got 1,700.
Good pog.
They you never did. Lie. Awesome.
So, oh, my chat says.
No, they're innocent chat,
someone
man.
In my chat. Someone in my chat said they're
oh,
watching other people.
Who second. Got arrested?
How
who
did Orange get 1,000 more points? Peter's hacking.
He got the vault. They got the vault.
Oh my yeah. God! Wow.
Where was the key?
We actually got second by a lot of points.
That's, yeah, that's nice. Blue bats crashed out too. Blue bats crashed out.
I don't understand.
Pete got 1,262.
Peter's hacking. Pete is hacking. Are you kidding me? Dream got 10 more points than me in Sands of Time. This is it. I'm irrelevant. I'm irrelevant.
Techno, have you heard the phrase, comparison is the thief of joy?
We're fourth by...
I can already see the Reddit comments. They're saying like, yeah, you know, I thought Techno
points.
Was good.
Yeah, it all comes down to this last game.
Dream got 10 more points than him in Sands of Time. I'm fourth. I'm leaving.
The
I'm
stress,
leaving.
Man. The stress.
Oh, we've got a minute, right? It's pee time. I'm gonna go run through someone's office and pee. Be right back.
Lost by 10 points. I'm irrelevant. I'm irrelevant, guys. I'm sorry. Oh. My clout.
He's
wait,
got 40
wait.
Seconds to pee.
I'm just saying, green is nowhere to be seen. I get the green clout. The green clout, please, please, green clout. Oh, this
never
is pain.
I've never seen you simp so hard, Techno.
It's because there's views. I need the views, Phil.
That's all that matters to him, chat. That's all he wants. He just wants the clout. He killed all those people in Minecraft Monday, and now he has
Bruh.
To kill and defeat more people with more views. Absorb
Bruh, we're
400
points behind Lime, which
it's
is like 200
crazy.
Points behind Blue.
There's 600
Pete...
points between 5th and 2nd place.
Listen, explain to me how Pete is absolutely immune to team balancing. Explain. They've had 5 tournaments before this. Pete has been in the finals 4 times. This is going to be his 5th final out of 6 events. How is he immune to team balancing? What is
oh, he's
take?
Only won one, right?
That's just because he sucks at dodgeball.
Oh, wait, I have a crossbow.
What can we shoot?
How does he hit every final?
Load
I don't
it up
understand.
With an arrow and shoot some chickens dead. So I don't really know how.
Alright.
What do we want? Last game.
I don't know.
Not bingo.
You want to do Skyblockle?
Oh, God. That would be insane.
Either Skyblockle or Rocket Sweep, I think, for me.
I say Skyblockle.
All right.
Okay.
Kill.
Kill. Yeah.
Dude, they're all going to foot race.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. I don't wait to come down to a game where I have to just sprint and get punched.
Dude. Not like this. Not like this.
Bro.
Not foot race.
Wait, it might be. Wait, hold on.
Your boy's back in town. I just want to say, I just walked through the entire office, man, and I am on my own. Everyone's gone home. So, we are the champions, my friend.
Wilbur, I will just say
that I also live right next to a solicitor's building, and I see the people that you are right now, and I'm like, damn, what a weird guy. Why is he on his own in the office at
10 a.m.? I'm going to be honest with you. I wish you could see me, Callum, because that would mean I have a window in this office.
Oh, do you have no window? Oh, sorry.
I'm literally in a cupboard.
A broom closet.
They put me in a cupboard.
He's in a cupboard.
I can't believe whether we get final two.
The window slides.
If we get final two,
we can run fast.
We need to clutch.
There's 600 points between us and getting final two.
Clutch.
And it's whether you can run without getting punched.
Just clutch. Just don't fall. That's all we need to do. We just need to be consistent.
I think I'm just gonna get punched.
Someone just said now that the office is closed, it is no longer real solicitor hours.
You legally now cannot be sued.
Crime boy.
I have not.
Now it's time for crime.
In the past.
It's time for crime.
I usually get owned on the first lap and then do really well on the second, but this time we gotta do well on every lap.
Oh god, this is just so stressful. The punching, dude. I can't.
I've already
this is our
scared.
Last chance to get the green and dream cloud.
This is it.
This is it.
We have to do this.
This is RNG. This is massive.
This really is RNG.
This is just RNG. Look at the game.
Put me
punch.
In creative mode. Put me in creative mode.
Here we go.
Instantly.
Oh my god,
it's
awful.
The punching is intense.
Oh my goodness, mate. Oh, not the ladders, not the ladder punches.
Thank you for the punch. Whoever just punched me there, thank you.
Wait, they made the shortcut really easy. Wait.
Oh, I forgot they made the shortcut easy.
Oh, they didn't.
No, are you sure?
How did they all make it?
The last part.
How did they all make it?
I made it.
Oh, I'm playing so hard right now.
We're going through.
I've never played video games as hard as this.
We're going through. We're in a strong 22nd place.
Any gamers in the chat, by the way?
Any video gamers?
Oh, my.
This is it. What did I tell you? Bad on the first lap, God mode
on
the second lap. Here we go.
I am in fifth, I will say.
Oh, my God. Wilbur's carrying.
I got punched. Oh, I survived. Oh!
I'm falling behind Captain Puffy.
Bruh. Toxic. I got punched off. Oh. I'm getting targeted.
Swim.
I'm getting targeted. Oh.
Go. We're almost top 10.
Dude, I'm in sixth still. I'm in sixth.
Dude, Wilbur, you're carrying. You're carrying. Dream.
Oh.
He's just, what is, bro?
Oh, I tried. I tried to take the
okay, first lap in fifth. Finish first lap in fifth.
Nice.
Good job.
I got Scott behind me. I knew he was going to try and do it.
Oh, Dream's right on my tail. He's right on my tail. Why did it stop sprinting there? That stressed me out. He's going after me. You know what Dream's thinking right now? Dream's thinking Technoblade. Old man. He's done. He's through. I'm going to kill him. I'm going to beat him in foot race. And that's it for his career. It's all going to be over.
Oh my god, zombies. Oh no.
Wait,
I've just gone up to third place. I'm in third place. I just nailed the shortcut.
Okay, nice. Tommy, that's kind of annoying. I'm not gonna lie, Tommy, that's kind of annoying. That's not... Bro.
Oh my god, Scott is a savage.
You're getting targeted.
he punched someone over my head.
Oh!
I want us in this top two.
You can do it, Will.
Honestly, I'm just taking my time to make sure I don't do anything stupid.
Tommy is staying.
I want
to. I missed that.
Let's
just go for it again. Save the time. Oh, how am I missing it? Okay, I'm not gonna go for it again. Screw it. Wasting time.
Tommy's doing more PvP than parkour.
Oh. No.
There's only two laps, yeah?
Stop punching!
No!
I just passed like four people.
I've been thrown into fifth. I've been thrown into fifth. From a single punch.
Well, but first place is a state of mind.
Callum, you're so wise, man.
We're ahead of green.
Right, here we go. This is it. This is the final stretch. Final stretch. There's only two laps, yeah? After this, I'm done.
Yep, after this, you're done, man.
My heart literally couldn't take another lap, so... And that's it. Fifth place.
Nice, dude.
Woo! Whoa!
Well done, mate. Well done.
Oh, I need a drink. That was... Oh.
Might as well have another one of those cheeky Carlsbergs, mate.
Please do not punch me.
Can you drink in the office?
Literally, I asked them.
I asked them,
what's the rule on alcohol? And they were like, have as much as you want.
I beat green. Good enough. We actually got eight. That's not bad.
I got punched over the wall. Okay, I'm coming. No. I'm coming.
Oh no.
It's okay.
Oh no.
Okay, go. CPK.
Dream,
CPK.
You get my channel now.
We just need Phil. Come on, Phil.
I think green and blue finished.
Come on, Phil. Phil, my chat are giving you their energy.
I'm going.
Dream gets my channel
now.
Oh, okay, not too bad.
It'll be the first time it gets consistent uploads. He gets my channel now.
Guys, we have one. We finished with 1:31 remaining.
Yeah, I think.
And green team is still not finished with a guy. Green team has still got a guy left.
Yes.
But
the $20
hold on, that's
I paid Eret is paying off. It's paying off. Yes, Eret. Go AFK.
I don't know who's through.
AFK. AFK.
So who else is ahead of us? Is it Red is ahead of us as well? Because they're missing. Oh, no, they're not.
Orange were definitely ahead, but I think Blue were behind. I don't know.
No,
I think it was between Blue, Orange, and Green.
Oh,
dude, we're in third.
I think that's it.
I think
we got
third.
I think Blue beat us.
Oh.
Wait. But what about the placement?
Dude, those 300 coins were robbed from me by my text just not fucking loading. This is not fair.
I know. Well, literally couldn't play one of the games.
Do you know how fucking proud of myself I am this game? I did, on the last couple rounds, I've done so well. And just this...
How is
this
so easy? How have I never known this? No wonder I'm in eighth. Huh?
What's happening?
I just found out the shortcut is trivially easy. How come I always fail it? I've just done it like seven times in a row.
I failed it twice. I don't know how. I was going max speed and everything.
I thought you had to get punched. I thought it was like a trick.
It felt like a trick the first time we played this. Because like it was just so hard, but I think they made it easier.
Yeah, I think they maybe put it a block closer.
Yeah. GG's anyway, GG's.
Creative makes you slightly faster. I suppose that's possible.
How
can Pete? What?
Pete, what? You finished first and second. What? Oh, fastest laps.
That's it. Final scores, third place by 300.
He's in creative mode.
By 250
300 points.
Yeah, look at me!
Wilbur carries.
You're on the board, sick.
Let's go, Wilbur.
Wilbur carries.
Oh, foot race, man. Foot race. Who would have known a young boy from Brighton would win it at foot race, dude?
Wilbur, I'm sorry that a player like me is dragging you down. I'm sorry, Wilbur. I tried my best.
You were nice.
I'm just not as good at PvP.
Dude, imagine
we got so close to getting another coin and getting Calamus 2x.
900 points away.
I think that's it, isn't it? Yep.
Wait.
It's dodgeball.
Oh, man.
Damn, Fruitberry's about to win the first event he's ever been in.
Who am I?
Wait, we're not in third, we're in fourth.
Oh, wait.
Fourth, yeah. Fourth.
Oh, we're in fourth. Drew
beats me by like 100 points again.
My friend.
Every time. I'm so depressed. Dream stealing my clout.
Oh, we're in fourth. We came
my clout. No. How is he so good at video games?
Sorry, chat. Sorry. We got. We already got one. We already got one, boys. It's fine.
My friend is in the top two.
We're being greedy.
My friend smile.
Other people get coins.
Guys, my friend smile.
Gotta get other people get coins as well, right?
We failed to stop racism.
No.
No.
Get that hashtag trending, boys.
No, we failed to stop racism. You win this. Wait. I need to hype up my 1v1 with Dream for the collect. Actually, I don't know if it's going to be a competitive.
There's not. He's not even in it.
Nothing's loading. Okay, there we go.
Dream's not even in the final.
I need to go simp for Dream now that he's established himself as better than me at 1.14.
gonna go watch his VODs, learn the tactics, and the next tournament we strike. I'm about to go on a training arc, but I have to farm potatoes.
I'm gonna say this, chat. Don't leave when this ends, because I want to have a little chat with you guys. You've been bad. Teacher's holding you behind after class. No, you haven't been bad. I just want to have a chat with you guys about nice things.
Dude, I have to farm. Dude, you guys don't understand how many potatoes I've been farming. I still won Minecraft Monday. That's right. The score is 1-1. We're tied. I won 1.8. He won 1.14. Basically, we're equal, is what I'm saying here. Basically. Don't disregard the fact that Minecraft Monday was like a whole year ago. It still counts. We're tied.
Hey, Tenno, do you remember when we came third in Minecraft Monday?
I do remember when we came third in Minecraft Monday. Those were good times.
Yeah, we should rewatch that VOD one day and see how different, Dream. See how far we've come as friends.
Do you give private?
Hey, remember that time we
lessons?
Won? Hey, also me.
I need
we
to
won,
get
Gabe.
Good.
We won.
To your mom, Green. I'm simping for you now, Green. I've been game ended.
He gave me a smile.
I've been game ended. I'm sitting here like, Dream, you're so good at the game, and he just roasts me. He just stabs me. I was sitting here like, all right, Dream, you know what? You did well this time. I acknowledge Wait. Your skill, and Dream's like, get out of here, trash! Old news, man!
I want Fundy to win. Fundy's winning.
Fundy's my
Go
man,
fruit
dude.
Berries.
Yeah,
Fundy, remember
fruit.
The- Uh-oh.
Oh,
I pistol represent.
Fundy, Fundy, think of Gacha Life porn.
Pete's been in too many finals. This is his fifth final out of six tournaments.
Oh, the curse! I looked at him and he died! I'm looking away.
Look, fruit for God. Check this out. Fruit berries, PvP God.
This
he
is
gets
the
kill.
Can I just say, this is the closest I've seen the flags in support of people, dude. Look, it's like half and half.
Oh, yeah.
How can people not be rooting for the new boys?
The
I
boys.
Don't know that Fruit's head is looking at me while he's looking forward.
Fruit's down, no!
Oh no.
Okay, we have Bitzel. He makes the highly edited Skywars games.
Oh,
it's 2v2!
Come on, Blue!
Oh, it's 2v1!
Can he clutch?
Oh no, it's fine. They can do this. They can still pull
it's
this.
It's okay.
Just watch Fundy. Just watch Fundy pull it out. Ready?
Their very small redemption arc begins now.
It's gonna think about Gacha, dude. Funnel the power of Gacha Life videos.
Oh my god, Fundy!
I'm not telling you. Oh.
They knew Fundy was the strongest player, so they took him out first.
In case, chat, if you're wondering, me, Fundy, Phil, Kristen, and Nikki were up until 7 a.m. watching Gacha Life porn one evening.